Good. Staying good. Waving hands, looking at stream.
Yay.
And is it good now? I think it's good. I think I figured it. Okay. I had to really deep dive to find whatever the hell to find, try and fix that. All right, is everything looking good? Everything looking okay?
It was looking good for me, yeah.
Good? Dude, I had to redo the entire encoder in OBS real quick.
That's, you know, not stressful or...
Not on the fly when you're, you know, yeah. Yeah, that's not terrifying at all. All right, well, who's ready for some really good shoutcasting? I know I am.
Well, let's do this.
All right. Hey, everybody. Welcome to the tournament, to the 10th Community Warzone Tournament. We're already 15 minutes in. Our competitors are out there going to town, hitting hard, looking for those kills. Sumbo's here. Hey, Sumbo.
Hey, how's it going?
Going good. Going good. Luckily, I can easily splice everything together, so it's all good. We'll be all right.
Yeah. We'll fix it in post. It's fine.
Yeah, we'll fix it in post. It's all good. All right, so we're going to jump first and foremost over here to Lotus577 of Team Shit I Missed Again. And they are dropping into a game. Let me switch these scenes.
Yeah. Looks like they already had two matches, or so this is either the start of their second one or the start of their third. One kill so far, from what it seems like, so that's not super great from them in an early match.
No, especially from this team. They've had, usually they're doing pretty good on their first match.
Yeah, I'm wondering if maybe they were practicing too much. You do see that sometimes from some of our competitors. They practice too much, and all of a sudden they get teamed up with some high-name streamers and can no longer compete.
And that's terrifying. Or like...
Yeah.
You know, you over practice, and then you're already fatigued and worn out by the time it's time to play. That's, and it true. Matters. We have someone whose parachute did not deploy. They're down. Everyone else running on trying to pick up some weapons. Looking good. Going for the revive with a pistol. The other guy can cover from above. I don't think anyone else landed near them, so they might be able to save this.
Yeah. This team really, shit, I missed the mark.
Hey, I see what you did there. We're having fun now.
We're having fun.
Let me catch up on all this stuff real quick. RNG Gator, from when everything was going to shit earlier. RNG Gator, thank you so much for the 11 months, brother. At tier one, you're gorgeous. Enderman 7137 with the follow. Skinny White Kid with the 5 month sub. Thank you. And then Daytime Just Now for the 4 months. Looking good. Oh, not much going on here. We might have to move on, man. No one landed with him. We're late. We need some fights.
We need fire. Yeah.
Jumping over here to TrailX18. This is going to be Team Shoopaloop Quit, even though Shoopaloop's on their team again. So
that's true.
I guess
he may be some,
doesn't quit. Yeah, I don't know. This is Shoopaloop's the man who has... quit the tournament about 3 times and begs teams to let him back on the next tournament. So, you know.
And people keep letting him back in.
it's the weirdest thing.
He's never
going
to learn a lesson.
Yeah.
You see Tralix moving around here. Luden, he has what appears to be one of the most intense sensitivities on his mouse I've ever seen out of a competitor here, and I've watched some pretty serious Counter-Strike matches.
Oh yeah.
I've been told that Tralix plays with his keyboard upside down, backwards, and in Chinese.
It's actually funny you say that, Bode, because I was going through my phone the other day. Remember we were all making fun of him? We took videos of ourselves with our keyboards?
Yeah.
I found mine where I'd put my keyboard upside down and use my foot to play with it. Yeah. I just found that like yesterday, so that's really funny you brought that up.
They are coming in here, though, and it looks like they're doing all right in this match. So it's clearly working out for them.
Yeah, and everyone's alive. Usually we turn into Trailix and everyone's dead and it's just him. So
that's true.
New things happen, man.
It is exciting.
It's something we've never... It's unprecedented. It's a sight we've never seen. I know. Is he playing with dad?
All my canned jokes about his team not, you know, sticking together just aren't going to work. All my content's gone.
He's got to be playing with dad, right? He's always playing with dad.
I believe he is. I know that when I interviewed dad the other day, similarly to weeks prior, it was, hey, do we have a tournament this weekend? Because I did not know about it.
Surprise! And
then I hear Trellix in the background saying, yeah, of course, yeah. So, woo!
Good communication.
Like we got dad pants in here.
Yep, so. There we go. Dev, quite a few kills on the board for this team, those we just saw. 3-3, 2-2. And Admiral Nips, who said he wasn't even going to be here. What the fuck are you doing? Gift, sorry for the cuss words for those of you that don't like those, but it happens. Five tier one subs.
So I have this bowl of peas. Tacos were a little rough last time, so I figure I'd mix it up a little bit. Thank you for the subs.
Oh, no!
There's one in my nose. That's disgusting.
So to be better than Taco Bell, you're just going to shove your face in a bowl of peas when people gift subs. Is that what you're saying?
When they gift stuff in general, we'll figure it out.
Okay. All right. That just happened. Evil J with the 30 months, brother. Thank you so much.
Holy crap,
that's a huge... Wow. Have I really been... Has it been 30 months? Damn.
You know, there are other people who stream who are much better than Bud.
It's way better.
Like Dumpstead All-Stars every Sunday at 9 o'clock Eastern.
Twitch.tv/DumpstatAllStars. I think they're going to actually get into a fight here. We can see what they're doing. The kills are on the board. We want to see the action in action and feel the action of the action. You know what I mean? Oh.
Yeah.
Dude, you're having a bad time over there.
That's not a good mixed drink.
No, especially after a mouthful of peas. What's wrong with you?
Yeah, fun fact, peas, cranberries, and gin do not go very well together. You can see Miss Fudd appreciates the peas, so...
Very much not. Oh, she hates peas.
Man, I really thought these guys would be in a fight.
I know, I hear gunshots and they keep running towards them. I don't know if they can find these guys.
And the circle's pretty small. They're coming up on the stadium right here.
Dude, this stadium circle, and they're not even like there's still 17 squads remaining, and they're like almost a last circle. This is crazy.
I mean, if there was a place where you could hide 17 squads, though, it is stadium.
Yeah, that's true.
There's a fair amount of verticality here, and if you're inside, you don't have good sight lines outside necessarily, so just a lot of places to hide.
Okay, yeah.
Somebody coming down, parachuting out there.
Switching, is he going for the... Nope. He keeps just switching to all of his cluster strikes and stuff while running. It's messing. I'm like, here he goes, he's going to use it. And then no.
Yep.
He's just being he's just being a fancy streamer boy.
Yeah.
Said, see you later, boy. He wasn't good. Oh, there we go. Those footprints on the ground. Easy down. Going for the grenade right onto him. Not enough to get that finish, though.
I think Dad Pants is going to go in there, and I'm worried he's going to get
shot. Yep. Dad Pants is down. Here we go. Can Son come to the rescue? Son coming to the rescue, reloading and letting his dad get executed.
Son's dynamic very well. He's going to let his father die, yeah?
Yep. Sure enough, Dad's dead. Pushing up on this net. Another teammate down. Another elimination for Trellix.
He's at blue bar. On me. Nothing.
This is looking good.
Is he playing with...
corner. A lot of back and forth.
Was it Dad Shoop and is that Little Muffin? And Little Muffin, wow. He's got quite the team this time around. He really wants to win this fight. They're a great jump right here. Getting the down off to finish. Got shot in the back. Let's see if his teammates can do this.
As you said, if there was a team that could pick him up, now this is it.
And they did it. Nope, another squad coming in.
Nope. Yep.
JK.
Flanked!
Hide!
Nope,
nope.
There Alright. I think we should move on to Poncho.
I agree. Let's move over here to Poncho Nuggets from Team Whiskey Me Up. Why don't you whiskey me?
Whiskey me!
Back up, up, like it. Whiskey me up. A bowl of peas!
Oh, yeah. Chubacha, here you go. This is for you, buddy.
Thank you for the 5 bits, brother. There's your mouthful of piece.
Five bits only get you a little bite.
Your brain, how it works, is one of my favorite things on the planet.
Not mine. It struggled all the way through school and life.
I don't know, just the fact you went, you know what, Taco Bell was rough last time. I think I'll get a big bowl of peas.
If anyone's curious too, and you think you're holding back from dropping those biddies, I have another bowl of this over there. This is the biggest bowl I own. So,
yeah, help Bode eat his veggies, all right? We'll make his wife very happy. Anyway, sorry, we're definitely on Poncho Nuggets here from Team Whiskey Me Up, who do have 4 points on the board right now. Kill in this game for our streamer right now. And he's landing up here on the roof. Loadout drops coming in every direction. There's kind of multiple boxes. There's teams all around him. This is going to be a very difficult situation for him to get out of.
It's true. I don't know about dropping down there.
Guns and plates, I guess. And his team's right there, right? Here we go.
Oh, yeah, his team is right there. You're right.
There you go. He's got a loadout now. He's got some ammo. He's got some plates. There's a satchel right there. Dude, he's looking good.
He was playing so slowly there. I thought that maybe there was more going on there, and he was alone.
Yeah, no, turns out everyone was dead, and his team was there. I don't know what his hesitation was.
Yeah. He's trying to give us content, I believe.
Yeah, that's true. Let us discuss.
He knew the item on him. He got nerve.
Yeah. Yeah, well, let the casters discuss what they think my next move could possibly be. That's really nice of him.
It's true. I mean, you always see the guys point up at the Jumbotron, right? That's all he's doing right here is pointing up at the Jumbotron.
Yeah, dude. The Jumbotron of Justice. Oh, that's my true. God. So there are like four other squads really close to them. And as we all know, at the airport here, where's one of the teams hiding at? In the radio tower there, just ready to snipe everybody, like there always is. Right there. How's he not been sniped yet? The world will never know.
I was going to guess that they're waiting on the tarmac, just lying out in the open, because that's what I would do.
Control tower, this is Poncho Nuggets requesting permission to fly.
Poncho
team on
Nuggets,
that roof.
Control tower, flight granted, just take 28 at November to the runway.
This is Poncho Nuggets to Flight Control.
Flight Control.
Dude, there's stuff happening all around them, but they got themselves in a situation where they can't move out of it.
Yeah. See, this is one of those situations, though, where you got to wonder, is it worth waiting like they're waiting here?
We see
teams do this a lot. And yes, wins give you a fair amount of points.
Absolutely.
Not getting kills is also holding you back. And it's not like this is your last game. Your last game, hold out. Keep us all here into the night. You know, make that game last. But I don't know if it's really worth it in some of these early ones to not be aggressive.
Absolutely. Everyone that has been successful at these tournaments, here we go. Good shots, breaking armor, and he's down.
He's down.
Like we were just talking about, though.
Ooh,
if you're going to be...
There's that tower.
Bam, dude. But you got to be aggressive. If you don't hunt for these kills, you're not... If you hunt for the kills, you get a few, then you die, you're in the next game, you keep going.
Exactly.
If it works really well. If it doesn't, you're in another game, you try again.
Yep, it's true. Plus, you make us look like fools because you're always dropping in, and then we're like, we must have seen him miss a great play earlier. And
yeah, exactly. They're already done. Oh, they must have won 8 games. Death the Original coming in with a 1, 2, 3, 4, 500 bits requesting you to pee in your mouth.
Oh, that's a different stream. We can't do that on this platform. I apologize.
Yeah. Yeah, it's onlyfans.com/dumpstead allstars. I saw one drop.
Up my nose.
I think we're going to have to maneuver on here.
Step on it.
Probably. All right, switching over to a gun here. Oh, he's got a rocket. Okay, now he has a pistol and a rocket launcher. We got to see how this goes now.
It's one of my favorite loadouts. For zombies.
Come on, get that. Oh, come on. You should have went for that helo. Why not? It was right there. That'd have been a great shot.
Gonna get shot in the back right here.
Yep, there it is. Come on, buddy. Make the big move. Big moves.
I don't quite get what
Falco is top three. All right, we're jumping over here to twitch.tv/TJ202. They are in a top three situation, and I saw him die. Okay, good. They're not wiped. Oh no, they are all right when we tuned in. They got third place. Thank you, Lana.
You are welcome.
Sorry, TJ. We tuned in at a terrible time. But this is. This is Notice My Nips, which is made up of the majority of the team. Notice Me Senpai, who, as everyone knows, if you've been following along, have won the majority of these tournaments. They've missed the last couple, and they're like, you know what? We want back in. So to see them already in the top three, ooh. I'm excited to see some gameplay from these guys later on, though. They're very good. Very good players. Okay.
Yeah, they're all right. Let's not get them getting their heads.
Well, they can't hear me, so I'll just type that they suck in their chat. Jumping over here to Just Glad to Be Here, team The Real Housewives of Warzone. And sure enough, the stream luck of being on the shoutcast continues as she gets shot in the face as we tune into stream and is in the gulag.
Well, at least it is a gulag situation here.
They are sitting with 11 points, which means they're technically in first place right now. Just kidding, Mr. Ink just got added and they're at 23 now. Never mind.
That is also good to see.
Yeah. But still, they have more points than the majority of the board. So they're sitting in a pretty good spot.
They were my MVP from last time as well, just based around the team comp and supporting roles that they had.
Absolutely. I believe your first tournament with us is when they won that game, like 15 minutes into the tournament with the bus.
Also true. You're correct.
Same people. And I believe she just moved to PC, so jumping into a dang, that was a shot. All right, I was gonna say it's crazy jumping into PC like the week before a tournament. Then she goes and pulls her shot midway through that sentence. Never mind, not an issue at all for her.
Yeah, apparently she just made it happen. I cannot work that way.
Yeah, no, absolutely. Yeah. That was incredible. That was a really good shot. As she hits the ground, there is the team. There's a team shooting her in the back.
There is a team. I believe they are is going to also turn that corner if she stays in this little pocket.
And there it is.
I hate to see it.
Slowly creeping, like they knew she came in with just a pistol and still slowly crept up on her. That poor guy. All right, let's jump over here to Irish 88. This is gonna be Team Mystery Inc., who just threw in 23 points, and I believe that was like their first or second game. So like, these guys are people to watch. This is a team that has done very well in the past. Mystery Inc. Mystery
well,
Inc.
Relentless about the hex lights that they have in the background, just because I don't have them and I'm jealous.
Yeah, those are really nice. I like that pattern too, or the light pattern. And the wood paneling on the wall, it's gorgeous.
It is very pretty. They got some underlight going up there. It could use a little more underlight. I mean, clearly I am no stranger to backlighting. And clearly, I'm also a fan of blowing my face out with front lighting, just because that's what you do.
Yeah, when you're a professional.
Yeah, as a professional.
Yeah, and you look great, might I add.
Oh, thank you. Oh, you look pretty good yourself.
Thanks, dude. That was real sweet of you.
Yeah, we both changed up our colors, and it's great. We got the red going on this week.
I know. I should have told you to get a pink tie, and we'd have been, like, perfect.
I think this is the only tie I own right now that's not in storage.
I think you're right. All right, here we go. Going in for the drop. Let's see how this team, they've performed very well every tournament they've been a part of. I believe they usually get like top four. So
going for that helicopter.
Right in front of a bunch of other people. Can he get into it? Does not get into it.
Nope.
Take it away. 1 second.
All right. You see him diving in underneath here, trying to get a situational kind of guide for what he's doing. Actually, that's a lie. He's a smarter player than I am. He's probably keeping himself alive from that helicopter that's flying around over top of him. I do not believe he's going to be able to make it out of this, unfortunately. So, there it is. And there is that death.
That was not a good.
And that will throw him into the gulag. Based on their score and what they've been doing and pulling here, I'm guessing he's going to have a pretty good gulag run, especially this early on in the match. you're in there with other people who either made stupid decisions like you did, or with people who are bad at the game. So I'm very accustomed to being in there at this moment.
Team wipe, nice.
And yep, there it is. There's the Gulag victory as he redeploys here. You see his team down there marking stuff out for him as they try and do a contract.
Yeah, you see his team down there marking stuff as he tries to go for a contract. Wait, what?
Oh, what? What? Oh, you're back.
My daughter brought me a beverage, but it's just kinetic sand in a cup with a crazy straw.
I would not drink that.
No, I'm not going to. But it was adorable.
Wow.
And there was a team waiting in the firehouse. I think she left this out. This kinetic sand is very hard. Kinetic sand should not be this hard.
Well, you just add a little bit of gin and boom. Yeah. It's still probably going to kill you.
Yeah, we're set. We're good. Oh, man, are we jumping around already?
Yep, we're moving on.
All right, jumping over here to Captain Kirk. We've had no good gameplay yet.
No, not even a little bit.
Not even a little
Captain
bit.
Captain Kirk.
Yeah.
Captain Kirk. Trying to load into a match.
Good. All right, let's jump over here to Shadows from Team Area 44, it looks like.
Looks like he's being raised yes. right now.
Well, let me give him a follow. I know this is, I think this is like his first stream, and he's a part of this team. So I'm definitely going to throw that guy a nice follow. That's Shadows with a zero, with Shadows D0.
Thank you for the follow.
Yeah.
It's H-A-D-O-W-S-D zero.
Zero. Yeah. One kill on the board. Far resident streamer. I got to do things correctly. Oh, that is your husband. That's Cage. That's Cage's husband right there. Cage, let me tell you. That is an attractive man right there.
It is a very attractive man.
You did a good job.
I got the soldier incoming.
Very good.
All right. Loadout drop coming in. Enemies are all around them. I'm excited to see this. He's got a sweet watch. Someone.
I want that watch in real life.
Oh, come on. Good shot. Snipe? Little higher?
He was on top of this.
That guy was really laying down fire, dude.
Who?
Oh,
ooh,
no!
Don't go in there! No!
I feel like those were a lot of bad guys in that. I got excited when he opened the door and there was a guy plating. I was like, this is it. And then there was a lot more bodies behind that guy.
Factual. I believe that is what we call not having your team with you.
Yeah. Well, when you think it's a solo guy and you see him plating, you're like, well, this is my time to shine.
That's true.
And then it's not.
Yeah.
But he's still attractive. That's all that matters.
It is true. He's also got an attractive looking chair behind him.
That is a nice chair. I wonder what... I'm trying to recognize the symbol on there. Oh, he's already back. We're set.
On a stool, so. Yep, there we go. Dropping in again. As he comes down quickly.
Is this guy playing with one hand? Yes, absolutely, Blind Mirage TTV. That's the skill level we expect here at these tournaments.
100%. Keep in mind, you're watching a stream with somebody eating peas.
Yeah, that's true.
So, it's an elite gameplay stream featuring...
peas.
Vegetables.
Yeah. Hey, you do have to... Yeah, we do have to take a video of you putting those on your chest. Because Reeb's always just screaming when he gets mad pee on my chest.
Oh. We can do it with one of the other bags.
Yeah.
I'm not some sort of a Tenny Rubik's where you just shove a tape in me and I just do what you say, all right? That's not how I work.
Are you sure? Because as long as I've known you... I think you're confused.
These guys. Squatting up, moving out.
We're going to need some more. We need some gameplay, folks. Listen, if you're one of the streamers tonight, if you're on one of these teams and you're watching right now, be better. We're waiting for some gameplay. It's been a lot of gulags, a lot of looting, a lot of running around, and a lot of dying.
A lot of dying.
Ant91, thank you so much for that follow. Absolutely appreciate that.
For a pee, thank you.
Yeah. Oh, it's bread. I'm gonna eat this bread. Eat this bread?
Yeah. Oh, that's cute. Look at the heart shaped bread. Oh my gosh.
My daughter made me heart shaped bread.
Aww. That's a better heart than I could ever make in my life.
I know. I couldn't even draw a heart that looks that nice.
No, not even a little bit. There it is, folks. Allied cluster strike inbound. The bread stream.
The bread stream. The bread pea stream. All right. There is death and carnage happening all around. One of the teammates is down. We keep forgetting to just cast stuff.
Oh, yeah, right.
We're getting sidetracked a lot tonight.
This is an eating stream.
Honestly, everything shitting on us earlier, like, really put things out of, you know, out of our element now.
It put things out of sync.
Yeah. I haven't felt like we're in it yet.
No. I'm sure we'll get there at, like, 11.
Yeah. Right when it's ending. Climb up to the roof. Yeah. I did hear a lot of gunfire and someone died, but not one of his teammates, so that might have been. I didn't see a team wipe notification, so there are people still somewhere, probably in the same building or very close to them. They're not out of the woods yet. I mean, they're technically out of the woods because this is not a wooded side of the map. So technically they are out of the woods, but semantics.
It's also a rough building. A lot of circular action that could go on in here.
Ooh, I also just heard a sniper shot whiz past his head. So they're there, brother. They're waiting for him. All right, what's the move here, bud?
I say we move to the next one. I mean, maybe not.
Nope, they're not going to get that guy.
All right.
All right, so let's go over here to Mr. LP Deathray. We know that guy. We love LP Deathray.
I recognize that name.
Yeah, Mr. Let's Play Deathray of Team Full Metal Donkeys. No kills on the board for him. They are buying up and getting their loadouts and everything, it looks like. Not sure how the rest of the team is doing, but they are sitting at 20 points right now. I think they're about middle of the pack right now. Exactly. Let's see if these guys can bring us the gameplay we are craving.
I'm just gonna do
really
the
what LP stands
Mac 10
for?
Build for this game. I need to slay out. I heard you. No, don't have any. I have a munitions box if you need them, though.
Looks like they're holding out here, swapping around some stuff, buying some stuff in this this building.
There you go.
They are staying relatively static, which I always consider to be a risky move, but I am also really bad at this game.
So hey, thanks for the biddies, Shay.
Looks like they're just trying to clear the building a little bit. Do a little bit of looting here and there. LP's doing some call outs here while his team moves around, watching some of the alleyways.
There you go, doing some doing some admin work over here.
Gary's on the phone. So
the boss. Evil J will check on that for you. Don't worry, brother. We will find out. Okay, come on, guys. We need some gameplay, right? We're 40 minutes into the tournament with zero good gameplay yet.
I think we saw one kill earlier.
We've seen Trailix kill a couple people, and then just glad to be here. Got that sweet shot in the gulag.
Oh yeah,
and that's it.
That was a sweet shot in the gulag.
That's it.
Yeah. I'm going to peel off and grab this recon real fast, but then I'll rejoin you guys for the fight.
I'm staying close.
Maybe we should just tune this in. I'll call up some of my friends and family over in Korea, and we'll just turn this into an eating stream. I hear they're very popular in Korea.
I'm cool with that.
They're fighting a different team. Mm-hmm. Just
eat all of these pieces. It'll be really delicious.
Yeah. No, I know.
Looks like they're moving forward. Hopefully this means that they're going to find some people as they move forward up here. Everywhere they've been, it's just been empty, worn-out faces, and
familiar places.
Yep.
They also got around.
I have not seen a single enemy on their screen.
They did.
No.
They got loadout. They got loadout.
I haven't seen anyone anywhere. So supposedly, go ahead.
No. It's really unfortunate for a game like this, where seeing people is literally the bread and butter of getting points.
Yeah, absolutely. The whole point of this is the intense kill race, and we're not seeing that right now. Supposedly, Trailmix got a win, and luckily, we have to go watch that on stream anyway, because he didn't take a picture of the fact they got first, just all the kills. So we have to double check. But also, because he got a win, we have to watch it on the stream. So that worked out.
That's true.
Yeah.
Oh, LP's getting in the gunfight.
Here we go. Yep. Guy hiding behind this truck here. That truck is very dead. I don't know if you noticed. That rusted out vehicle,
very dead.
Very much over with. Getting shot in the back the second he runs out of cover. Guys camping in the back of the little truck there and outside to the left. Where's his teammates there, man?
Where are they? And furthermore, who camps in the back of that truck?
Yeah, that's the worst. If I've learned anything from playing Warzone, it's that that's the worst place to camp. Because you'll always get people will throw gas grenades in there. They'll throw flash grenades in there, regular grenades, jump over the corner and just blast it no matter when they walk by.
That's the guy who went paintballing and asked, can I climb trees?
Yes, yes. Yeah. That's the guy, yes. Oh, man.
It's a bad call.
Absolutely. All right, let's see how this gulag goes, and it goes terrible. Let's go see what's going on with Trail Mix here. See if we can find this win. And see if we maybe actually get some good action here. All right, going into his VOD here right now, ladies and gentlemen, live as you're watching me right now. All right, here we go. Ready for this?
Some quick clicking.
Yeah. I'm already there.
Nice down right there.
All right, so I am at... We're getting to the same spot, or are we just doing this?
I'm just watching through yours. We got this.
Okay. All right, here we go. They're in a top four situation as we start this. He has wiped a team. Trailex has 5 kills on the board as we tune into this stream. We're tuning into this VOD. This is that last circle closing in at Stadium where we abandoned them earlier and said things could go very badly here. This is where everyone's probably hiding.
Looks like he had just gotten a kill here, which is really nice.
Breaking armor, throwing out a great flash grenade, followed by a regular grenade, scooping around the left side, getting the down with that second grenade, finishing off his kill, bobbing and weaving between everybody. Very good movement here by Mr. TrailX18, also known as TrailMix.
More popularly known as TrailMix.
Yeah, only known as TrailMix, really. I'm surprised he hasn't rebranded yet.
Yeah.
Huge a great grenade going on the door frame that did absolutely nothing for him. As he says, don't push too far. His teammate gets shot in the face and dies.
I appreciate that.
Seems about right.
Yep. Gas closing in behind him as he pushes forward. Little Muffin getting a kill. Breaking armor with an elimination and a team wipe. Some great shots right there. It is them and one other team. Sounds like someone called out. It's a 2v1 situation here. This should be an easy win. I wonder what's going to happen.
Yeah. I think they're going to win this, FUD.
You think so?
I am no expert here, but... I'm thinking they're going to pull this out.
Interesting.
Yeah.
What gives you the conclusion that they could win this game?
The fact that they're sitting on 6,000 different items that are sitting there.
Yeah.
And, you know, I just have a good feeling is all it is.
I dig it, man. You know, even though we've been told that they win, and this is technically the past, I don't think they're going to pull this off.
You know what? If I'm being honest and not making jokes here, the way they're moving makes me think that they wouldn't have won.
Yeah, but as we just saw, they definitely won.
Yep.
And of course he switches the scene before I can take a picture for him. What a loser. Trailmix, I'm trying to help you. Can you calm down?
Let's go. Calm your stream.
And print that screen for him so I can give that to Jay. There we go. Okay, there we go. They got a game. We saw some kills. Yay!
Hey! We definitely didn't force it at all.
No, we finally got gameplay, and it was totally live.
It totally worked. It worked perfectly. There's nothing to worry about there.
Yeah, I'm definitely not pulling up Warzone montages right now. Wow, look at this gameplay.
All these big names were part of the tournament.
Yeah, this is crazy. Area 44 just crushed some teams. All right, so that's going to be Shadow again, right? Yeah, all right. I'm jumping back over here to Mr. Shadow's team, Area 44. He's got 5 kills right now in this game with a team close by. Looks like we just missed some combat. Let's see if we can get some here, Bode.
Circle's getting small. This is the time. My concern with these guys is they do seem to play slow. As we've mentioned before, they're coming in with a smaller circle now, and I'm just worried that they're not going to push to try and get these kills. Then again, you know, at this point, you may as well go for the win. If you can pull it out, you put the time and energy into it to get this far, you should just try and finish it off there. much like he's going to try and finish that guy off running across those water water storage containers. Although, fun fact, based on those designs and the fact that the metal is corrugated around the outside, those are definitely not water. Those are probably for something like crude or, I don't know, human blood.
I'm going to go with...
those things would probably work.
I'm going to go with human blood. There's one thing I've learned about Verdansk. It's that they are the international leader in human blood conservation, storage, and exportation.
Oh, interesting. I wonder what kinds of blood they're transporting. You know, a lot of these people who do bulk will only stick with one blood type. I'm wondering if they actually try and do a variety in the market, you know? We should probably get some people. We'll have our research team look into that.
It's actually interesting. I've done some heavy research on the subject. Okay. And they literally just dump it all in one big vat. Doesn't matter.
Oh, interesting. I believe that's how you make O positive.
Yeah, that's... That's an O positive... me.
You heard it here first. If you need blood, just mix a batch and put it right into your vein.
Right into your veins. And it is the perfect donor for everyone. Going forward, not enough to break armor as this guy's spinning in a circle, gets the armor and downs him with the dick shot. Let's go.
There's one more in this building.
Did you see that guy spinning in circles in that room? Like, what's happening to me?
He definitely freaked out, which is surprising because he's wearing the COD League skin.
Yeah.
Or maybe it's not, because he's
wearing the COD League skin. Exactly. I think that's what it is. Looks like another team wipe coming in. There are three other squads. We've actually tuned in now as they're in endgame. Six kills on the board first team right now. Three squads remaining. 13 people. Quick math. Everyone's right around that corner from them. That's what I figured out. Good grenade. Ooh. Breaking armor on one of them. Not enough.
Not good enough.
But his teammates came in and downed one of them, and can they finish off this team? And they can. Nice. Beautiful. That actually worked out really well for them, Bode, that he got them both to just, like, focus him while his team came in and cleaned up.
I believe they're coming up on last circle, too, so this could be a win for the team.
Oh, my God. Oh, I didn't take a shot for Trelix.
Gotta go into the last circle.
The worst. No buildings in there. I think we were too busy making fun of him.
That sounds about right. This needs more juice.
Yep. All right, here we go. And getting another one ready. The research team said the boat can F off. Damn, Jay. Sorry, research team. You can calm down.
Some harsh words.
Jeez. Yeah. Ooh, getting that self-revive off. Can he get back into gas?
Yeah.
Back in circle, ready to go. Whole team has no armor. We've seen people come out of this before in the past. A great down goes for the... All right, he's also down, and everyone needs to self-revive while they're out of gas and get in. Can they do this? He's up and shot in the head. No!
Oh, no! Oh. I'll pour some of my drink out on the floor for them.
Oh.
Oh, I think my game just crashed again. Oh, my God.
Yeah, I see it.
You're fine, Shoop. This is why you always quit our tournaments and then come back the next tournament. You do this to yourself. That was good gameplay, though, man. That was intense. What did you think of what we just saw there, Bode?
I think that, you know, I was criticizing them for playing slow, and they got the last circle, and then they started speeding it up, and it did not do them well. It looked like they started playing aggressively, which was good for getting some of the kills, but it didn't look like they had the team play there to try and keep that aggressive nature going. I don't know if they're listening to me. I'm sure they are. Everybody listens to me. Maybe you shouldn't anymore.
Yeah. Don't listen to Bode.
My calls are really bad. But I lost a lot of money in stocks.
That was a great game for that team, though. They had 6, 9, 8, and 6 kills as a team.
It's true.
That's a good game for these guys. I think next on the list here is Skinny White Kid here. From Team Baki Boys, who have returned to us in these tournaments. We have not seen them in a hot minute. Running around stadium, we do have 2 kills on the board. For a resident streamer, not sure the rest of the team is doing. They currently have 24 points on the board, 1 for every hour of the day. So you thought you wouldn't learn something tonight, and you did.
It's true. I learned that there are 25 hours in a day.
Yep. Also, we learned how to make O-positive blood. So we've learned 2 things tonight.
That's true. That could save somebody's life.
It legitimately could.
Yeah.
Luckily, I just have a vat of mixed blood at all times.
Just keep it fresh.
Subway.
Eat fresh. Yeah, eat somebody went fresh. A totally different direction after the whole Jared incident. And, yeah, they're just collecting blood now.
Yeah, they're just blood bags, man. They're ready. They're ready for end times. Drives,
but no donation. Yeah. What's going on?
I see people walk in the Subway, but they never come out.
Yeah. Fun fact, that's where the oven roasted chicken comes from.
I always thought the teriyaki glaze tasted a little funky. That makes sense, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Huh.
Leave it out, let it marinate.
poor Mary and Nate. We'll miss them. They were good people. Oh, God, here we go. That guy got absolutely destroyed coming through that doorway into these guys in this stairwell. That was not the play for him. Yeah, bad timing for that guy. I'm going to go upstairs and have the high ground. Nope, not for me. And yeah, you're right. His teammates are not coming, man. Switching guns here. Ooh.
Oof.
Here we go. Yep, same doorway. Broke his armor. His teammate needs to go through there and finish that up.
Yeah. He just caught a bad bullet there.
Ooh. Finish that. I see foot. You just see a bunch of feet running in the corner there. Boop, 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 boop. Teammate is down trying to climb the stairs. Where's his other teammate at? Hey, Sumboat with 200 bits. I know you are hungry.
Are you second?
And there's a nice mouthful of peas.
Oh, I just went up to the third floor. There's a window over here.
Boat, you are beautiful. I don't think his teammate's going to be able to get to him. Oh, it's daytime. Hey, nope. Daytime's on this team. I know that guy. Didn't make it
I
in time.
Know that guy.
Way to go, daytime. Idiot.
It was nighttime. Said that because he's a friend. Teammate.
Yeah, rough. All right, we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. We'll give him his gulag. How's that sound? Then we'll move on.
All
right. Let's give him the gulag. Hey, Slats, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the stream of the 10th Warzone Community Tournament. There's some more peas for Bode for that follow.
Thanks for the follow.
Yeah. That's a real thing. Okay, if that did not go, he died.
I lost another P-Fud.
Oh, no. All right, jump over here to one of our brand new teams. This is built up real nice from Team Bro Friends, which is a great team name.
Popping him a new one. All right.
Bro Friends. I love it.
I'm good.
And as we know in the past, Bode, what happens when we have a new team? Yeah, we'll wait till you're done with your piece. We'll wait.
Is that gas moving? They do amazing in the tournament, get MVP, and then lose.
There we go. A guy landing on the roof across him. Let's see if he can get these kills. Wow. Easy down, easy kill. There's one on the board for our streamer right now. How are they doing right now? Yeah. 13 points. They are playing trios, though. So I think they had someone not show up here. Yes, baby.
I'm starting to think that CDL skiing is not lucky for people. All right, guys. Well, it's probably going to be someone on that roof. See if we get that headshot there.
He has to come off.
Yep. There it is. Beautiful. A beaut, as they say in Scandinavia, maybe? I'm not sure about that one.
My daughter came in asking how everything worked.
Around.
Sorry.
Where's that armor?
I mean, I'm not sorry, because it was a good moment with my daughter. So you know what? Forget it, Bode. I don't care how that made you feel.
That's fine. It actually made me feel warm and fuzzy inside, so.
Good. It did for me, too. It was really nice. Yeah, she comes in. She's like, Dad, why do you have two cameras there? So I explained, you know, Discord and the stream and everything and the lighting and everything. And she's like, she looks me in the eye. She goes, that's really cool. And then leaves.
Aw.
Yeah. Yeah. That was a nice moment.
I should have kids. I hear they're cheap.
They're very cheap, yeah. If you go to the right place. I went to Verdansk to have my kilds, and it was very cheap there. My kilds, yeah. It's just how they pronounce children there.
It makes sense.
Yeah, they say the word kids correctly, but it's the word children. They pronounce it as kilds.
Yeah, yeah. That makes sense. I've heard that.
Mm-hmm. Which is weird, because the word kiln, right, like for pottery, they pronounce it children. It's a really weird...
Yeah. It's true. This whole Warzone thing is actually supposed to be a rescue mission where they're supposed to save the children. But they said kills, and people just heard kills. And
that's all they're doing.
Terrible
exactly.
Miscommunication.
Terrible. Oh, his teammate just saved his butt right there. There's a guy hiding right behind him as he's trying to play it up there. Someone else comes to the door and finishes him off. His teammate is down. Is that the whole squad wiped? That was an exciting moment we just witnessed. Great kills for these guys, though. 8-6 and 4, I believe. 8-6 and 6. 8-6 and 8.
You had 8-6. What is that? 8-6-2. And I had 7.
This is a good point game for these guys, man. This
is
important. Also, I like his frame and, like, all the lighting going on in the background.
I also love the little picture in the bottom right.
Yeah. There's the little logo. Hey.
So much.
Yeah, isn't that?
One.
I know, right? I'm going to have to ask him where he got that. Who did that for him?
Oh, God.
Maybe it's in his description. Hold on.
Look at all these kings out here.
Easy gulag win.
Super easy.
Down. Small circle. He's got a friend here in the air, which is exciting.
Let's see if we can get this friend out of the air. Get that extra kill. Get the points on the board for yourselves here. Prove yourselves as the new team.
It's true. The new champion.
He's got to get this guy. Here we go. He wants it. He wants it. He wants it.
Oh, he's getting into dangerous territory here, though. They're getting close to the ground, which means he might be landing on top of his enemy's friends.
That could be, but it's just him. He's the only one alive on his team. This is one of those moments you're like, you just got to go for it.
It's true. Nut up or shut up.
Landed on the roof with a gun?
Gonna get shot.
Look at that. Sniped in the right earlobe. Yowzers. Can he make it?
Piercing.
Yeah.
Getting low now that he knows that there's a sniper. It's a good call.
And now he knows there's like at least two people around him. He's got a gray ace M16. Oh god, person landing right.
Oh!
That was an incredible shot, Bode.
That was an incredible shot.
My jaw dropped.
Not as much the turn, but the shot.
But no, but that shot, that was another kill on the board for him, man. And bam, one burst. That guy had to have been running away from the other guys while he got shot and just had 100%. No armor.
Those other guys are like, what happened to that dude?
Yeah, I missed that guy already. 9-6-4, it's a good game. And then our other brand new team, jumping here, I am Southern from Team Savage Gaming. Streaming at 250p. Here we go.
Streaming at 4 frames a second.
Oh, and the stream ended.
I think 4 frames is also maybe given too much credit there.
But they do. They are sitting at 22 points. Sorry, 22 kills, 22 points, which puts them middle of the pack right now. So they're not doing too bad for one of our brand new teams. I guess we start back up at the top now, bud.
All right, let's do it.
With Lotus 577, I'm going to get a thing pulled up here real quick. So we can see. Whoops, button. How our teams are faring. All right, I wanted this screen. Putting this on the there we go. Right there now. All right, little behind the scenes look there, folks. Hey, all right, so right now, currently in first place, as we are halfway through the tournament, we have Area 44 with 44 points, Shoopaloop Quit with 36, and Space Wizard with Laser Swords with 29 points. That's not a big jump. That's not a lot of points between these teams. Like, things can change real quickly here.
Oh, that's what you're talking about. I was about to say, it is kind of a big jump from Lady Swords to Laser Swords.
Very big jump. Very big jump. Lady Swords, yeah. Yeah, and then we have one to three teams with 24 points and one with 22 and one with 20. So the next five, the next five, six teams on the board are all tied or 2 or 3 points behind everyone. So that the middle of the pack is a very intense race right now.
It is. And that's where the bragging rights happen. You know, nobody cares about who wins. It's all about which friends you beat.
Exactly. And the more of you friends you get to compete, the more of them you can shit on and talk shit to them.
That's
and
true.
Laugh at them.
Or you get real chummy with Elmer Fudd Games, and instead you just get to make fun of them from this seat.
Exactly.
And it is also great.
It is. This is the best seat to be in, man. It's so much more. I mean, minus the whole beginning part, right? That sucked. But for the most part, it's a much more relaxing experience, you know? We sit here, we eat peas, we take shots, and we make fun of everybody.
That's true. I'll probably be back onto tacos for the next one, and they'll switch back to something healthy after, because I do not want to die.
Yeah, how was the recovery from the entire Taco Bell box?
I think the tacos actually weren't the bad part. The bad part was the sauce.
Oh, you did just start chugging sauces afterwards.
20 to 30 of those sauces.
Oh, no. That's right. Oh, my God, dude.
Yeah, those were the rough ones. So okay, future plan, what you mean. I'll just get more tacos and less sauce.
And less sauce. Now we're talking. Yes. Also, Mitchy slaps with the Twitch Prime for the 15 months, brother. Thank you so much, dude. And there's your mouth full of peas for Bode.
I'm getting better at them not going up my nose.
So, this is a skill we didn't know you needed to work on, and now you have.
Right?
Yeah. Someday.
Things we learn.
Yeah, some guy's going to break in your house, put a gun to your head, and go, if you don't shove your head in this bowl of peas and come out with nothing in your nose, I'm murdering you.
That's true.
And you'll be like, I trained for 2 hours for this moment.
Yeah. And then I'll go double or nothing.
Oh, shit. Let's go, dude.
Yeah.
I like
you
your style.
You can kill me twice. We got this.
You can kill me twice. I still say do Jell-O. That's a good idea. But I don't know. There's a comedy factor to a giant bowl of peas.
Put it this way. So we've been talking about maybe doing a charity stream at some point in the future.
Correct.
I will try and put a taco into a thing of Jell-O, and we'll make that a donation thing.
Okay.
If we cross a threshold, I'll eat a
Jell-O taco.
Jell-O taco. It is going to be awful.
That sounds really nice. Look over here at Lotus 577 team shit. I missed again. They are sitting here with 13 points. I believe that puts them in last place right now. And they're all in Gulag and it's buffering.
It is a lot of buffering on my end too.
Okay, good. So it's not just me. All right, let's jump back over to Trellick. See what he's up to, man.
I'm sure he's switching guns like 30,000 times.
Every other step. Yep. I saw someone on YouTube do this. Yep. You go slightly faster when you do that, and all the pros do it. So I'm gonna do it.
I used to do that in what's it called in Counter-Strike, and then I realized what a loser I was.
Yeah. What a guy, Mr. Trail Mix. There is one kill on the board this game for these guys. There are 30 squads remaining, so it's pretty early on in the game. Not sure how the rest of the team is doing. We are just getting shit on tonight. Oh, Cathode, you poor thing. And they are an airport, which we've seen teams get. Every team we've watched tonight that's been an airport has not been a good thing. So let's see if these guys can pull this out.
And we've seen a shocking number of teams in airports.
Yeah, one good down here from Trellix. Let's see if we can sneak around to get the second guy. Good grenade going out.
Big boy pants on.
Finishing off that guy, another grenade going out, another flash going out, sneaking around, breaking his armor, sneaking around. Guy went for a knife throw.
Kill.
That was beautiful.
The guy on the roof.
It is beautiful.
See that guy throw a knife into Trellix's chest?
It's true, and he took it like a champ.
Yeah.
I know we shit on Trellix a lot, but I do need to pay some respect. He is a better player than we give him credit for sometimes.
I think that's why we're allowed to shit on him so much.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's true. What a piece of trash. I bet he gets shot right here.
You know, the gameplay is great, It's the rest that comes with it. That's what we get to shit on. Hope you enjoyed that one.
A little bit too much, Aaron.
All right, good. Going into the gulag, Mr. Trailix, 18. Let's see how this gulag goes. He is sitting here now at 3 kills. Not sure the rest of his team is doing. 2-3-2-1. That's a few points on the board for them. It's still early on in this game. Let's see if they can pull out another win. Let's see how this gulag goes.
We've had 0 20-kill games.
I got tagged in something. What did I get tagged in?
We had a big kill.
Ooh, crispy little gulag win. All of the gulags I've been seeing have been wins, and they've all been pretty far in the favor of our streamers.
Absolutely, like pretty easy. Like someone just lines up and goes, "Hey man, I know you're streaming in a tournament. Go ahead and get your point."
Yeah.
Thanks for noticing. Yeah, I heard they're making fun of you. Yeah. All right, so everyone else is still alive. He's on the roof, going for a loadout, trying to get his stuff back together. Bounty on the other side of the building? I think they might survive this airport.
They would be the first.
Just kidding.
Looks like he's going back after his weapons.
There goes Shoopa Loop down. Aptly naming the team Shoopa Loop quit, as Shoopa Loop is down and raging in my chat, so things are going well.
One APC.
You love to see it, Bode. You love to see it.
I do. Poncho, I don't know if you can still hear, but part of the reason I switched to peas is A, I don't want to be the taco guy. That's just, unless they're paying me, I'm going to keep switching it up.
Yeah.
And also, slightly, you know, I got to be conscious. There are some younger folks who might watch the stream. Vegetables are important, man.
All right. Yeah. And I'm sure their parents would appreciate it. They're like, hey, Mom, will you make me a giant bowl of peas for our movie night?
Yeah, exactly.
We're making some moms very proud.
As we learned, this is teach me the valuable life skill of how to keep peas from going up your nose.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a very good thing, man. You want to make sure your breathing is good at all times, and nothing should interfere with that, including peas up your nose.
Yeah.
I was trying to go by plates, man.
All right, here we go. They're rushing for it. The thing I do like, once again, we'll say something nice, which feels weird, but the thing I like when you turn into Trailix, he's dead now, but... whatever. You know, he takes what we say into heart of like, hey, it's a kill race, you gotta go for it. And he sends it.
Yeah.
And if it works very well. When it doesn't, you know, he's in the next game. Just like we said.
It gets him on the board, and that's what counts.
Hot or cold peas, Poncho wants to know.
They were hot when we started. They are now very cold.
Good.
I still had some iced peas, so...
Yeah.
Those are not microwaved yet.
Gunbait, that was actually a much fuller bowl of peas an hour and 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, it was about up to here.
Originally. Yeah. He has eaten a great many peas already.
Yeah.
All right, Trux got bought back in once again. Getting his loaded again, man.
Look at that success rate. He's pulling in there.
Switching guns every 4 seconds. Again. Here we go. Yep.
It makes you slightly faster. It breaks the animation of the run, therefore causing an extra half step for every full step to where you would not normally get it. Therefore, you get to your location 2 steps faster. It's worth it.
And none of this looks like bunny hopping. There's no skill in this. You're just
there's no head. Skill in this. Oh, man. All right. They are. Man, like, we should move on, but this is the first good gameplay we've had.
Just because it's true. Close. Technically, it's the second.
You're right. And the first time was him. That's true. That's true. Hey, every other team, step it up.
Yeah, get your shit together, guys.
I hate peas. Worst vegetable. Look it up. It's on Wikipedia. I think Bode's going to agree with you at the end of this stream.
I don't know, man. I'm not getting through many of these peas.
It's true. Broke Armor, one of those guys in the truck, they are all hiding at this buy station. Once again, Trex going for his well-known grenades like crazy, getting shot in the back. Can he survive this?
Down.
Oh, people every direction here. A bad place to be. Shoopaloop is also down. It's up to Dad and Little Muffin, I believe. to pull this one through, man. What do you think is going to happen here? What's the play?
He's got a good team comp, you know, and I think that the people who are up are actually good supportive players, so I think they might both be safe here in res.
Yeah, it looks like Little Muffin cleaned that team out, so he might be able to get this res off. Just like you said, man. You're so smart, Bowden.
Of this team comp, I would say if it was the inverse, you would have seen Tralix push along with Shoop.
Yep.
And then you would have the other two members bleed out on the ground.
Absolutely. And then Shoop and Tralix would probably die and then be really upset.
Yep.
It really worked out that those two were down. Yeah, you're right. Yep. That switch was very important there. You are 100% correct. Good snipes coming out and in as Tralix gets downed once again. Teammate coming in to revive him. That sniper knew where he was going to be, man. That's a good shot.
It was a great shot.
It was a fantastic shot.
Just for a split second coming out around that corner.
Just enough to go, will it happen? And then it did.
How many plays do you have? Charlie's going to pop in and out and peek here.
Whoop! Teammate is down. Tralix getting some plates. Does he have time to get these plates on before this team pushes him? Teammate waiting to get revived. Bobbing and weaving, missing all of his shots, breaking armor, and he is down.
I think his team was still outside there, and he was alone in that hangar.
And the teammate's getting wiped left and right. One person still alive. It's all up to Little Muffin. Come on, Muffin.
I don't think Muffin's
just a 3v1. It's just a 3v1. It's not a big deal. And he's flashed.
Why, dude?
That was painful.
It was.
I'm not gonna lie to you.
A lot of bullets.
That was painful. All right, let's jump over here to Poncho Nuggets.
Poncho.
Poncho Nuggets. Nuggets.
Poncho Nuggets.
From Team Whiskey Me Up. They did survive their drop into IKEA, otherwise known as Superstore. One kill on the board for our resident streamer, getting their teammates redeployed. Maybe they can get a loadout drop here as they push out literally any direction they want with Circle very close to them, coming out of Superstore in a successful early game.
Yeah, let's be real. The colors might be for an IKEA, but this definitely has the setup of like a Costco or a Sam's Club inside.
That's true. IKEA. Listen.
Do not see Swedish meatballs anywhere.
You're right.
And I can find my way out of Superstore.
There is a pile of dead horses underground, though, so I think it could be an IKEA.
I stand by. I can't find my way out of an IKEA, but I can find my way out of Superstore. So
yeah, they even design it for it to be easily accessible, and I still have no idea where anything is. No. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they changed the color scheme halfway through the, you know, follow this line to get somewhere, and they just change it and flip it around and.
It's one of those things, too. The walls move at some point, too. You walk through, you turn around to backtrack a little bit because you realize that that weird word with too many consonants in it actually meant bathroom. And you turn around and you're like, where did this bedroom come from?
Yeah.
There was not a bedroom here before. And you're just lost.
Absolutely. Best meatballs ever. A little gluey, though. Not going to lie. Yeah, absolutely, dude. 100%.
Definitely gluey.
Definitely glue. Are they good meatballs? Nay, I say they are the best.
Oh, so close.
We're just horsing around here.
Yeah. Oh, man, yeah. It would behoove us to move away from those jokes.
Let's trot away from that.
Yeah, good idea. Oh, man.
So it looks like Poncho's team is hoofing it over to that buy station, getting the loadout.
Oh, there we go. Finally got our loadout. Let's see if they make a choice in a direction. It hasn't been a lot of action here. They just ran around looting for 8 minutes.
I've been seeing that from a lot of our teams, man.
Everyone's very loot hungry.
Yeah, even the ones who are doing better, they're loot hungry. They're not moving around much. Every time we go back and forth to some of these streams, they're in the same locations again and again. Some of them might even still be in the same game. Frankly,
yeah.
In the same spot.
I think this is still their first game of the night.
Yeah, 100%. I believe it.
All right, let's move over here to Just Glad to Be Here, who's always a good time to watch.
It's true.
And we're having an intermission.
Just
All right, let's jump over here to Irish. Irish A88. Team Mystery Inc., who are sitting with 40 points. I believe that puts them in third place right now.
That's a high third place count. Is that really true?
That's true. That is true. And as true to form, with the wood paneling and the one bit of RGB lighting back there, they are landing into a new game as we tune in. Is it a little glitchy for you?
It is a little bit glitchy.
Okay.
I was hoping that was just me.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Okay. I'm actually really glad it's not just me.
Yeah, with all the problems earlier, it's been a weird night. I blame the problems earlier for why I'm going to starve tonight, because I'm not eating unless things happen.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. I need to pour another drink here soon. All right, going straight down here. Oh, that was a really short elevator, actually. This is a good building to loot, though. Like, it's very easy. Not a lot of people land here, but it's very easy to get split from your team. But there's so many areas to get loot here. You can really get kitted up if you're not... If people don't drop with you to where you're split up and then everyone dies, it's a great thing.
One thing I've noticed with this team is they seem to prioritize helicopters a lot. Not necessarily taking them, but they seem to land on them pretty consistently.
Yeah, receiving them.
I don't know if that's a strat because they're hoping to get some easy kills with other people trying to land there as well, or if they're just going for the option, but it seems to be part of their MO here.
Yeah. I'm gonna throw that. Can I throw this on stream? Hey everyone, look, Evil J got new glasses today. Don't they look nice? What a handsome guy.
Aww.
That's Evil J 2789, the man working in the background to make all of the live point system work. He's an incredible man and a gorgeous human being and one of the deepest voices you'll ever hear. I love Canada.
We should mail him some peas.
We should. Yeah. Hey, go ahead. Scoop some of those peas up and put them in an envelope right now.
Okay.
Yeah. And let's mail him some peas. Shoopaloop coming in with the 11 months. You're one away from a year, dude. That's insane. Thank you so much for that sub. Bode, after you're done scooping up some peas for Evil J, we do have a sub over here.
I'll be right there. Give me one second.
Yeah, no worries. Evil J, when you get a chance, if you could send your address in the old Kanata over to Mr. Sumbode. And not the Kanata. Oh, that was a nice sound.
You'll get a complimentary Bode back. With your order.
Dude, the Bode, I've got you right here. Yeah, you're right here. I've got you back there. I've got you on the side of my headphones. And, in case no one noticed.
Yeah.
Mm.
And Jay,
I've got both on the bottom of my glass.
Cereal, there'll be a prize in the bag as well. You could find that in there.
Hey, there we go. Wow, what service.
Right.
Ooh, Evil Jay, did you wake up today knowing you're going to get mailed a bag of frozen peas from Sumbode?
I'm actually not sure if I could send this over country lines.
I don't think you can, but it's fun. I'm absolutely positive you can. Oh, hey. Sorry, there's gameplay going on. We got distracted by the peas. But he did die while we weren't talking. I'm not going to lie to you, Bode. I know you've been playing a lot of Cold War. I have a hard time adjusting to a lot of these sights that came with the game, with Cold War.
So one of the interesting things with Cold War and a lot of the attachments is Infinity Ward, the makers of Modern Warfare, spend a lot more time making sure that the attachments fit in some sort of reasonable way. Cold War definitely, with Treyarch, definitely went for like a quantity simplicity aspect of it. A lot of the attachments are the same model attachments that are just being slapped into a lot of these guns. Similarly with the sights. I think a lot of the sights were designed where you could just use the same sight in every gun that you have. There's no little tweaks to make sure that it works. So in order to overcome that, it's just a lot of blocky bullshit that covers
that makes
up
sense.
Your screen.
Yeah. Okay, good. Thanks, man. Because that's been something that's been bothering me. I'm like, am I alone in this? Oh, Jay, you're right. I do have it. You what?
That was all awesome.
Oh, there you go. That was for you, Shoop.
Yeah. Shoop.
Shoop. Shoop. Shoop. Shoop. Here's that gulag. And, dude, this is that first gulag you've seen lose tonight. That guy was lined up for him, and it did not work out in his favor.
Nope.
Let's jump over here to Captain Kirk from Team Space Wizards with laser swords. There, he does have 5 kills on the board, 4 on Resident Streamer. Pushing around through this house with one teammate waiting to be redeployed. Everyone else with plates. Looks like they do have a loadout, running kind of low on ammo. They might have just came back into the game from Gulag. 27 squads remaining. 78 people. Once again, 5 kills on the board with the teammate coming back in. Just kidding. The guy getting brought back in is the resident streamer who has 0 kills.
All of that was lies.
All of that was lies. One of his teammates has 5 kills. Captain Kirk does not. He's too busy flirting with some blue aliens, which I don't blame him.
True.
I don't blame him.
No, not even a little bit.
No. Captain Kirk was living his literal best life. Ooh, sniper shot, very close. Still gonna go for that Gila while his teammates are shooting people around him. Was that a good shot?
Yeah.
Gets the Gila.
You know, come to think about it, you know, with more and more people trying to use some of the vehicles sometimes coming into these Warzone games, it's an easy kill. You should bring in the rockets. You could get some real easy points that way.
And not enough people use rockets in their loadout, because so many people just have like a SMG and an assault rifle or a sniper rifle and an SMG. There's not a lot of people that run rockets, so you feel pretty safe most of the time. But that one guy is always ready for you.
Just the one.
When we switch to the next people, I'm going to grab a new drink. How's that sound?
Ready.
That works for me.
There is a team. It sounds like they're hiding in this building upstairs. Does he have a flash? Throwing a sticky grenade on the ceiling.
I'm not sure about that play, but
all right, I got my elimination.
Yeah, I got it for you.
Yeah. Well, his teammates killed the rest of the guys up there, so I mean, it worked, I guess. It broke part of his armor, but yeah. What do you know? A bold move, Boone. A bold move.
Well, he likes to boldly go.
About to drop this.
No, Warzone player has gone before.
Muni going down. I'm out of ammo.
Star Trek is great.
It is great.
It is fantastic. I need to watch that again. I also need to watch the new... I don't want to watch the animated show. But, like, the new TV series looks really good. I want to check that out.
The animated show? Really not great. It has, like, 2 really funny jokes in there that, you know, I laughed hysterically about, but the rest of it was, real rough to watch.
Yeah. Looks like a team member got a team wipe, and there is someone very close to them up the hill there as they're pushing around just trying to find these people. Another teammate by another team member? Man, I wish we were watching this other guy. He's out there doing stuff.
Jeez.
No offense, Captain Kirk. You're fantastic. But get in there!
Maybe I'll try my hand at one of these tournaments someday, and I'll just act as the camera crew for my teammates.
Yeah! Guys, don't revive me. Let me be dead so I can switch between your perspectives for fun. Yeah. That's a good idea. I like that.
Run alongside like the war camera, strafing as one of my teammates is running.
Well, they got all the team wipes. We just didn't see any of them. Let's jump over here to Shadows from Team Area 44, who's been doing very well. Also very attractive. Bode, take
very
it away.
Attractive. He's wearing the horizontal stripes. Really good for his form and figure. You can see that it's got the flat collar too, no baconing. Michael Jordan would be pretty happy about that. She's getting some pretty sight trying to get some of these snipes. Bouncing back and forth too much. You gotta just commit to one and duck. He did not move quick enough. You see that a lot, mostly with newer players, especially people new to sniping. They like to sit there like this is an actual sniper battle, but that's not what you get in Call of Duty. Call of Duty sniping is not actual sniping. It is you reaching out and trying to touch somebody with a laser pointer. No go. You don't sit there. And that's what he had there. He sat there, sat still, swapping between a couple different people, and that's just how you get shot. He's back up here again. It looks like he's getting some lucky shots.
I did it.
Not sure why I didn't call in that airstrike earlier. That seemed like it would have been an easy kill over on that mountain. Over on that building over there.
I see the guy sniping.
Right, see him peeking.
Our bounties.
You got a shift.
Downed.
Oh, I guess he's hoping for the people who are down, trying to get some of their teammates. We're gonna go over there to rescue them. He's missing his shots, but let's see if his strategy pays off, and he doesn't get the shot in time. So those guys are probably going to get up again. You can't throw the grenade. You got to keep watching because the teammates are going to stand straight up when they're res, and that's an easy kill. Gonna see him abandon the post there and try and move on, which is the good call. Your position is compromised at that point. People know where you are. People know who you are. People know your social security number, your birthday, your banking information, routing numbers. We're gonna see him get a nice little kill down from top of this building. Sneak up on that guy. Probably has his routing numbers as well for all of his bank accounts. So, you know, it's he's doing good work there.
How's it going over here, Bud?
What's going well? Just telling stream about some sniping differences in COD that you need to be aware of. And our streamer here might be a little bit newer on the sniping, and it worked out because he's probably going up against a couple newer players as well. But he definitely committed to not moving and sniping, which is a surefire way to get smacked in the face.
Truth. But whoever would smack a face like this, this majestic god of a human being, I will strike them down. That would anger me greatly.
It would anger me too.
So, any good fights while I was away?
A little bit of sniper battles. Streamer had a great play, and he just didn't commit to it. Cost him a lot of kills. He could have had probably 3 kills. Right on stream.
Oh, that'd have been gorgeous.
He downed two of them, and then he couldn't get the guy who was going over to res his friends, and then he turned away right when the people would have been res to stand back up, and couldn't get those kills either.
Oh, no.
It was tough to watch.
Yeah, it's one of those moments, man. And it sucks more when it's on stream. I can tell how many times I've been like, I really wish I wasn't live right now. When stuff happens.
Let's be honest. We know why this happens. This happens because we're watching.
Truth. All of this is our fault. We're very sorry for that.
We are mostly sorry for this.
Shadow, we apologize for everything you've had to endure because of us.
Sorry for your struggles.
Yeah. But we get a look at you, so life's good.
That's true. Sit up here. Yeah. Right, we should keep going.
Okay, next up, we're going to Mr. LP Deathray again. Let's go! This is Team Full Metal Donkey, so we're sitting at 31 points, middle of the pack, as, of course, true to form as we tune in, everyone's dead.
Yep, that sounds about right. I'm watching an almond commercial, so,
Is Archer in the team? Hold on. Listening? I'm listening for the rage.
We all lost? Shit.
I don't think Archer's on his team. They did get, so Tannen, if you recall, who got the first win ever for High Rise Gaming, is on this team now, so.
Interesting.
Yeah. And Team High Rise, you know, they decided to retire on a win, which I respect.
It's true. There's been a fair amount of reshuffling in these Warzone tournaments as we've moved on. I mean, we see Dayton here in a different team.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you got Tannen moving around. It's good to see, you know, people are making friends, people are making moves here, continuing playing, keeping the dream strong, as it were.
Yeah, no, it's really cool. We didn't actually have to have a looking for group channel in either of our tournament discords for a long time. And then people suddenly were like, hey, I should start befriending the people we have in these tournaments.
Yeah, it's almost like we're like-minded.
Yeah. And then suddenly people realized they just wanted to play in them because it was for fun. And they're like, hey, my team can't play. Is it cool if I join someone? And then we had to make a looking for group channel, and we have a bunch of teams that are formed from people that just no one else on their team could play, and they just form a new team and become friends, and then some of them win. It's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
It feels really good, dude.
We're making the friend game here, Fred.
Friend game, end game. Let's play Death Ray. I'm going to need you to, you know, be a little more amusing, sir. Still enough to buy them back. That is the stupidest thing. I haven't drank enough for this to be good.
Haven't drank enough with reason. I'm just drinking.
Yeah, I hear that. I hear that very much so.
it becomes less about having fun with you guys and more about just being an alcoholic, and that's where the meter is in the wrong direction.
Yeah, you're taking away my excuses, folks, and I don't like that.
It's true.
I death ray, we're going to give you a couple more seconds here. We've got to switch to TJ. How is Notice My Nips doing? They have 70 points. I think they're in second place right now. All right, we're going to switch over here to TJ202K as they're dropping into a fresh game. We got to see how they do on the drop here. Last time we tuned into these guys who always play well, they got absolutely demolished. And I really hope that that luck doesn't continue. Also, I want to sit in that chair.
I was going to say, another group coming here. So can we talk that chair while he's, getting in this gunfight here early on, right on this rooftop?
God damn it. A teammate is down. Can he get this guy? No, come on. No. Dude, ooh, got both of them with just a pistol. That's our fault. I'm sorry, TJ. That's 100% our fault.
I think his teammates are up, though, so they should be able to res him.
Man, I'd hate to be the third. Oh, snipe! Oh. Shot in the face. Everyone's down again. Oh, that's a rough start.
We're going to apologize to TJ here.
Yeah.
I'm sorry we tuned in.
TJ here, both of our MVP, as an apology for what just happened.
Yeah. That was tough to watch.
Yeah.
In other news, your chair is one of those chairs that is insanely comfortable to sit in and insanely uncomfortable to try and get out of.
Yes, it's a very good napping chair. I've taken many a nap in a chair like that.
It is also impossible to look attractive getting out of that chair.
Speak for yourself. All right, next time I find one of those chairs.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah. It worked better before I was, when I was like 150 pounds lighter than I am now.
I'll go land on this Gabby.
Well, you know what? I'll just call up my friend Kira Knightley. We'll say, hey, bet you can't look hot coming out of this chair.
You know, Bode, the more you open your mouth, the more I realize how much I love you and respect your opinions.
No, my opinions are great.
Ooh, great headshots.
Wow,
those are great shots.
Win.
Yeah, there's the gulag win. All right, they're back in it, man. They're fresh. They're ready. I think the whole team won the gulags. The whole team won the gulag.
How do you know you got a good team?
Also because they've won like three tournaments. That's also another reason
Yeah, I mean, these guys are probably too good. We should probably just shit on them more, but...
Yeah, you're right.
That chair sucks.
Yeah, TJ. Your headphones look very uncomfortable.
Yeah. That hoodie doesn't look amazing at all.
I can't do that one because that hoodie looks really nice.
It looks really, really comfortable.
Yeah.
Is that sheepskin?
It looks, legitly. It's got, fur in the inside. That looks insanely comfortable.
Oh my gosh, I want it so bad.
Yeah, I can't shit on him anymore. He's too nice. He's a really nice person, legit.
We made him get shit on by that team briefly early on. Someone was doing the dab.
Someone was doing the dab?
No. I was.
You're going to notice that the microphone wasn't muted, so I'm going to keep talking over whatever is going on in his family life right now. See this guy using that pro level, definitely fair to use black skin.
A mustache! Yeah, I'm not muting this. Places,
and you kind of wonder why they use that skin and approved it for games like Warzone.
Yeah.
I cracked him between the cars.
Don't come say hi, buddy. Don't come say hi to everybody. Don't come say hi.
We might get graced by a terrific guest appearance. Hey.
See the dab?
I did see the dab.
He put on him on you.
Yeah, can you say hi to everybody? Say hi, everybody. Say hi, everybody.
Nice shots, dude.
Yell it, sing it. Hi, everybody.
Oh, shit.
There we go, thank you, Bubbles.
Right over here.
Here we have the brother to Super Chef Heart Maker.
Yes. That was a really good art. What did I miss? I heard a lot of gunfire during all that.
Fair amount of gunfire. They tried to shoot up a team from a corner. Did not go super well for them, but they were able to back out of it. And they've retreated into this bus, which I did not know you could get inside of.
Oh, they're all over the map, man. Hell yeah. I love being in the buses. The wheels on the cover go. Well, they don't move because I would love to actually drive, like, have one of these as a vehicle to drive around the war zone map in. Just a huge long bus.
Oh, God.
As he goes out to get his loadout, they get sniped at. He's got to go find this guy now.
Holy shit.
Good shots. Man. Breaks armor. One of his teammates is down and finished. Another one's down and finished. It's just him. He's the only one alive again as they all went out to get their loadout. That was bad timing.
You know what I want to see out of a war zone thing? I want them to have buses be drivable. But once you get into it, it locks you in, and if you try and get out, it blows up, and you cannot go underneath full speed the entire match. I want a speed crossover.
Yeah, I was going to say, I feel like you're referencing a certain something. Mitchy has requested peas for Ethan. There you go. Just a little handful.
Mitchy, you can make it happen, man.
That's true.
It's all in your hands. Much. I'm real easy.
He is. He's very... I've been in person. He's very easy.
It's true.
All right, let's move over here to... Skinny White Kid. From Team Baki Boys, who are sitting at 46 points. They're middle of the pack right now. Zero kills on the board for him, but he's cruising around fast. Sounds like they are getting ready for a fight. Team shooting on either side of them. Not sure how the rest of his team is faring right now. They do have their loadout. Plenty of ammo. Rough on armor, but they got all their tacticals and grenades and everything. Let's see how this goes, Bowden.
I believe they are what the kids call kitted.
Yeah. Kitted AF.
Yeah. Always fun. You can tune up this truck a little bit.
Always fun. Yeah, it is. It is, Bowden. You're right. It is always fun.
Upstairs. I'm not sure what this truck driver is doing.
Well, I think this truck was going to move to use that vehicle as cover, but there's a team in that building, and so that's not going to work very well. But I don't think he knows these guys are shooting him from the side.
All sorts of bad decisions.
That poor guy. there you go. Truck blowing up. There is a team. I think there's a person on the other side of that truck and someone, a team in the second floor of that building there. And they're encircled just
definitely
fine.
Definitely one person running on the ground level, too. Now, I don't have audio for these guys, but it seems like they've got some good communication going on here. What I would like to see is for one of them to push up, though. You can't just have everybody covering the building from this far away. I think Skinny White Kid's going to be pushing up here. Yep.
I wanted them to make this push. That's why I was sitting here. Eventually, they were going to get bored and have to go for it. There's a guy sitting there in the corner there. Great shots coming in. Is that the Mac?
It looks like it. Yeah, it's Mac 10 that you could get out of the battle pass for last season.
Oh, yeah, you're right. And it wasn't that far into it either, so everyone could unlock it, which is really nice. I do like that something I've really enjoyed with Warzone is when there's, like, a big gun that everyone's using, it's usually in the battle pass and pretty, you know, doesn't take much to unlock it. All right, here we go.
Currently, I think... Ooh.
Gulag mode, what's going to happen?
He's going to win. I mean, they all win.
And, yeah, he won. Oh, you're so good at this.
That was a little bit riskier of a gulag, though, than we've seen.
Well, it's like the guy turned invisible when he died because they were so close to each other. It was just... Whoop. And looks like one other teammate, or two of them are... One's down, one of them still alive, one of them waiting to be brought back in as our streamer's going in for that loadout way far away from his team. Hopefully this works out, coming in with some guns. There is another box here, so there's another team, at least when the box dropped close to this area. And if he doesn't have people at Superstore, like, that does get him another angle on these guys his teammates are fighting if he goes that way.
True. Let's see if he pushes up.
He's going the opposite. Oh, no, one of his teammates got bought back in and is at the loadout. So they have one member waiting to be brought back in, one person alone, way out there in the trees, and then these two are together.
Not sure what the teammate is doing out there alone. There might be a trap?
I believe that's where they were fighting that other team earlier. And he just happens to still be alive. There's the fire sale, so they can get their teammate back. Let's get to that buy station. Let's rock and roll.
See if they get any friends here at the buy station.
The only friend I need is you, Bowden.
Aw. The only friend I need is Karen Knightley.
I'd like to change my answer. Can we do, like, if you got Keira Knightley, can I bring Natalie Portman into the mix? And we'll just...
I guess.
Okay, thanks. I guess.
Just have all of Naboo, why not?
Yeah, why not? Let's rock. Let's do it.
Yeah. Don't kill yourself trying, but... Called Jar Jar Binks. Binks it up.
Binks it up. Yeah. Dude, I love Binks in it.
He's a moy sexy.
So that team that was in the top looks like they all died. That was just loot everywhere. I think his teammate's gonna barely make it in time for that fire cell. So they are at full force once again. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Daytime being brought back in. What a poor little guy.
I talked with Daytime earlier this week, and he did mention that he's been loading into a lot of games with some pro level streamers these days.
Really?
I was all ready to call him out today for making, you know, a pub account just to sit here and, you know, cheese this tournament, and he didn't, so I'm very proud of him as a
Me
friend,
too.
You know?
Yeah. That's good to see. I've definitely, especially in the Apex one, we see a lot of Smurf accounts from some of our competitors. Which I get. The skill-based matchmaking is, I think, a little more intense in Apex than it is in Warzone.
Yeah, I believe it.
Very intense in Apex.
In general, I do have still a beef with some skill-based matchmaking as he tries to knock some of these guys up on the roof over there.
I would like to throw out real quick, as he gets down, that Arisen Phoenix is gifted 5 tier 1 subs. Phoenix, thank you, dude. And here's some people. No, Beaton. Full face. Yes. Oh, my God. You got deep in the. Oh, my gosh.
It's all up.
There he goes, folks. There he goes. It's over.
Got one down.
Oh, Bodie.
It's so far up my nose.
Oh, no. Wow. Ugh. All right, everyone on the team is down except one guy. As gas is closing in, this is a very terrifying place to be. But if his teammate gets a good spot, he can kill all of them as they're trying to rush out through these silos here. I think he's going into gas to try to kill these guys and see if he can pick up these kills, though. That's what I would do, man.
Seems like a risky move.
But if you can pick up these kills, that's points on the board, and you can't. Can't pick them up. Everyone's dead. All right, there we go. Yeah. Let's jump over here to, who's that skinny white kid? We're jumping here to Built Up Real Nice from Team Bro Friends, who have jumped up to 52 points. They had a couple big games while we were away. Love to see that, absolutely.
I'm sure we'll see similar output now that we're watching them.
Exactly, yep. Two kills on the board for our streamer. He did turn his light on, though. Going for an awesome sniper battle. A lot of laughter here, folks. There's a lot of fun being had here by some group of friends.
We're all having fun.
We're all having fun here. A teammate did get downed and executed on the other building from them. They're very spread out here. I'm gonna get a cluster strike.
Give me your money. So as soon as we down. Well, I mean, if this is the strategy they've been bringing into the other games, maybe it's working for them.
Yeah, absolutely. I think they switched it up, and suddenly, you know, they're higher up on the board there.
True.
Let me see.
Suddenly
Let me see
I
where
see.
They're at.
Beautiful.
And at last, I see the light. I'm just gonna double check this real quick. That has brought them up to 7th place, up from 11th earlier last time we checked in. That's really good.
Yeah, they're camping the far
it
side.
It is really good.
Yep. You're really good.
I know I'm really good.
I know you know that
you're
really good.
What I'm not really good at is doing a snot rocket with a pee. It's actually rather difficult to do.
What's your distance record right now with a snot rocket with a pee?
Is the stairs 2 feet? Not far.
Okay. I respect it.
I was going for harder horizontal distance, though. I think there was more velocity on it, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'll aim it and try and arc it up next time.
I appreciate that, man. I wouldn't want to. Yeah. I want you to lay on the floor and I want to see a pee go woof past the camera.
Go launch up. See if I can hit the ceiling from the floor.
And then catch it again. Less QQ, more pew pew. Absolutely. Quite the sniper battle they're in. No one's really. Everyone's getting a couple hits back and forth, but no one's getting downed over here. They're just very determined to win the sniper fight.
You know, we shit on him a lot for these sniper fights, and you just get in your head. You want to keep forward. You feel like, you know, you feel like a badass there, but it doesn't make for good gameplay. Nor do you usually rack up a lot of kills that way, because you're going to get maybe two.
Yeah, but you get determined, right? That you want to prove that you're a better sniper than the other person.
You get trained in real hard on them.
Yeah. Cluster strike going in. Let's see if he can pick off anyone with this cluster strike. Here we go. Listen. And the cluster strike didn't hit anywhere on the building he marked.
Nope, not even a little bit.
That's good. Good cluster. Sorry, guy.
Some poor apartment building, you know, 4 or 5 miles away just got bombed.
Man, dude. Verdansk, more like Sokovia, am I right? Oh yeah, we've got some raids going on. Love this. Come on, let's see. I want to see one good shot here before we move on. There's this. Oh yeah, little higher to the left. I think he would have had that.
All right.
Let's go over here to I Am Southern of one of our other brand new teams, Savage Gaming. They are sitting in sixth place right now. Looks like the stream is back up and going again.
Six frames, though.
Still streaming at 2250p. Looks like he did get down. There is one kill for our streamer right now. Not sure what the rest of his team is doing, but they've been performing very well. I mean, they're in literally middle of the pack right now, so they're playing well.
Especially for a new team, that's a good place to be.
Yeah. Yeah, we're not able to see much of it, but they are performing, and that's all we care about.
Is this a new team with any existing members that had joined?
No,
this team,
completely new. Fresh? Completely fresh. Nice. Yeah. Let's hear 4-1-1-1. That's still points on the board, man.
It works.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right.
And I think we're already back up to the top.
Yeah, we're running out of time here. I mean, we had that rough start, so...
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, we only have 10 minutes left. Everyone has up to the last minute to get into a new match. And that's where we end up usually going for another 40 minutes, but another 20 minutes after the hour there as people are in their last match. Because as we all know, a Warzone match can last a while. And we have had a history. But if tonight's shown us anything, Bode, I don't know. Of someone winning the very last game that we watch of every tournament so far. I don't know how it's worked out, but it has worked out. It's very true, bud. All right. Just lean into it, okay? Just stick with it. That's the plan. We talked about this.
All right.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I wasn't briefed on this. You know, nobody brought this up. I was in my green room earlier.
I sent it in the packet. Did you not get the packet?
Oh, no, I didn't get the packet.
So, oh, damn it.
Yeah.
Denise! No packet!
Denise, what are you doing, Denise?
No packet. Denise just quit, dude.
Yeah, that's rough. Isn't she, you know, going through a rough divorce too? It's a bad time to quit a job.
Yeah.
Hope she's
hey, Denise,
right.
You going through a bad divorce? She said, "Yeah."
Yeah, it sucks to see.
Yeah, rough
or
time
here,
to be unemployed
I mean...
too. Denise. I think we're okay.
I think we are okay.
Yeah. I should have DM'd my wife and had her, like, off camera throw something at my face.
That would have been fantastic. That
would have been amazing. Denise, what are you...
Yeah. Speaking of faces, shoving your face into peas, by the way, leaves a weird film all over it. I'll let you know if it makes my skincare regimen any better.
Yeah, yeah. I have noticed your face is a little shinier. And Mitchie Slaps coming in with the 5 gifted tier 1 subs. Mitchie Slaps, thank you, dude. Here's Bode going in for the peas. Oh, looks
like
they're going in.
A pea taco or something.
Going for a military base landing. We have not had a single team drop military base yet this tournament. They do have 26 points, which puts them at... What is this team? Shit, I missed again. They are currently in last place, which is a weird place for this team to be. They usually perform very well. I'm not sure what's different about tonight.
Well, we saw them earlier And it seemed like a lot of their matchups were just bad matchups.
Yeah, that could be. Just a lot of bad RNG. That can happen in Warzone. It's just rough when that happens in a two-hour splint when you're, you know, in a tournament. That's rough.
Yeah, being at the top of our list, too, it looked like they just weren't finding people. I know from historic games that these guys have done, they're pretty aggressive about trying to find people. It's not like they're playing slow or anything, but we spent a fair amount of time early on just not seeing any action from them.
Yeah, that's true.
There's usually people at the top of the hill.
We've had that with a lot of teams tonight, actually, with just people just... There have been a lot of people that are just sitting and camping, but we've had a lot of people that are actually actively moving around the map, and they just can't find anybody anywhere.
That's true. I think we're seeing a lot of the newer teams camping a little bit more, which is kind of expected.
Yeah.
And I'm sure if they come back, you know, as they watch the VODs, they listen to some expert advice here, right?
Yeah, from
we'll
you.
See them get more aggressive.
Yeah. We just see Lotus get a really sweet kill. He going to bed.
Bye-bye. Oh, good night. Good night, little fud. Yeah.
Love you, dude. This? Are you
a
grumpus?
Full squid in his mother's arms. It is adorable. That's what we like to see.
He's cracked. He's one shot.
All right, we're watching these guys drop in on a team right here, and it's looking like they have the jump on them. I am not seeing anything beyond just the one guy they're chasing around, though. It doesn't look like they're tracking more than one here. Which, you know, every kill counts, but can't spend all your time looking for the one guy.
That's a point of the board, Bode. Spend all your time hunting for the one guy. We're here for points and points only. As noticed by Miss Noodle, who just shotgunned the hell out of one person, reloading here quickly on the verge of another kill, ready, prepped, with murder in her eyes, heart and soul, breathing for murder, lusting for death of her enemies, as she leans over with the LMG and wipes a squad.
Well, I mean, using the LMG is a quick way into my heart, but
I need a nap.
Man. I did that same thing with my nose with the pee up there. It was
cool. Yeah, I think then you sent a pee into my nose.
Yeah, I'm very talented that way.
How'd you do it, Bo?
Look out. Look at all these pees. Where are they coming from?
Yeah. Hey, Bode. Where are you, below me? I'm going to drop you a sticker. You ready? You ready, Bode?
Yes.
Here it comes, buddy. Whee!
Oh, look. It changed somehow.
Wow.
Wow.
How did it do that?
How did it do that?
We're magic.
Do we want a munition?
Can I have that back?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Wait, is it that way?
Yeah. Oh, no. Over here. Thanks, man. Yeah,
we'll work on that.
Yeah. We're so dumb. They are getting in a lot of fights here, which is good, man.
Yeah, they get in fights right when we do random shit.
We've been needing to all night. I can't tell who's got kills right now, but I know there are kills on the board for these guys. They are in match 8 of the night with 31 kills. Cathode with 7, Miss Noodle with 9, Scalix with 10, and Lotus with 5. Not a bad little spread.
It's looking good for them.
And we're getting pretty close to everyone being in their last game. It'll be very interesting to see here as we are going to start flipping through here. Let's jump over here to Trailix, see how Trailix is doing. Trailix 18.
Unfortunately, been one of our better streamers tonight.
Unfortunately.
Looks like he's knocking that guy on the roof over there with the AKU.
And he's loading into... This is going to be his last game, man. He's loading into a game right now. This is going to be it. Unless he dies on drop, man. Let's see how his drop goes then, man. Let's give him that chance.
His drops are usually pretty active, so should be good to watch.
Well, you know, at that age, your diet's not good, so usually your drops are very active. I guess as I've gotten older, my drops are still... I guess it doesn't matter. When the gameplay isn't great, the hosting has to be. Yeah. Look at this League uniform this kid's wearing. Switching his guns every 3 seconds, wearing a COD League uniform.
Trying to act all pro.
Playing with his keyboard sideways.
Yeah, and upside down in the nth dimension.
With his head off. Here, Bode, ready? Trailex head in 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm licking my keyboard.
You want to go recon? Yeah, go. I dug it.
Yeah.
That was good.
I should have leaned that way. There's nothing impeding my face that way. I don't know.
Yeah, but he leans that way, so it's good. There will be a still shot of all of us looking the same on stream, though. That's good. There are people landing literally all around him. Our familiar faces, worn out places, clowns to the left of him, Joker to the right, stuck in the middle with Shoopaloop as he's running around getting shot in the back by a pistol. Can he win this pistol fight? Breaking armor? Go for the melee! It's not going
to
work.
He should have committed to reloading.
Should have. He's too busy flipping his guns every 3 seconds, so he can't reload. Oh, here comes a helicopter out of nowhere! Oh, dude, his teammate had that fight, then a helicopter just went out of nowhere and slid into them.
Well, early on, this could be a quick, easy win in the gulag to get a kill on the board.
Yeah. Looks like the whole team got wiped. It's up to everyone to win their gulag. This is going to be their last game, even if they all lose right here, because there's not enough time, I don't think.
It's true. Not a good start.
Catching Shoopaloop saying, hey, let's just back out so we can get another match. And Trailex goes, no, we can't. They're watching us right now. We're on to you, team. We're watching you. Now we have to watch and make sure they don't do anything shady. There we go. Beautiful. That was Dad won his gulag. Eat your heart out, son. Good job, Dad.
Get it up there to try and buy back the rest of the team.
Oh, Skinny White, could your game died? No, I'm so sorry. It was your last match too, wasn't it? I'm sorry, Skinny.
That sucks, man.
It does suck.
You
should eat more peas. All right, Poncho, as we're moving around to see everyone in their last game here. Here we go, Poncho Nuggets. Actually in a top four situation. I'm glad we clicked over here. 10 kills on the board for Poncho. Oh my God, this is huge. Wow, what a last circle here in Storage Town. A guy dropping in from above, breaking his armor, not have to down him, but some one of these other squads who's very close does finish off that kill. Man, dude.
Unfortunate for this team.
Getting that high ground here as they move forward. This is going to be like the only high ground you have in the circle. This is such a crazy circle. Yeah.
I actually do not believe high ground is worth it in this area.
No, I agree.
I feel like you're just making a target out of yourself.
Can he get that res off? This is a dangerous place to do a res, man. This is a very small circle here. Enemy's pushing in. He does disregard that res. Going for some shots, missing him as the guy slides behind this rock here.
There's one there. One behind you. He's going to get that down. I don't know if it's going to work out for him, though.
Great down, though. Finishes off that kill. He does himself get down. It's going to be up to his teammates here who are in gas. This is a terrifying place to be for this team.
They can push up. He's got the hood up. You know this is where you're playing for keeps.
16 and 11 kills and then 2-2, I think. This is a big game for this team. It's not looking good. Nope. He's just got a self-revive. Can he get it off in time?
He's gonna get
he did self-revive, and he's back in the circle. Can he get some plates on? Stay ahead of that gas, man. Moving forward, three squads remaining. Great downs. This team knows where they are, where he is, though.
Yeah.
Oh, finish that kill, though. Good. Great job. Great job finishing that kill. Extra point on the board. Third place for this team. This is a huge game for these guys.
Should help a lot for them.
Wowzers. Was his team Whiskey Me Up, who had 45 points before this game. That was almost a 45-point game right there in itself. They just doubled their points in one match. That's huge, dude. What'd you think of what we saw? I'm sorry. I talked that whole time, Bowden. I'm sorry.
No, you're good. He's also using a dark taskbar, which I like to see.
Yeah.
It's over here to just glad to be here.
From team The Real Housewives of Warzone. No kills on the board, former resident streamer. Not sure how many squads are in because her overlay is covering all that information, but that's okay. The overlay looks nice as she's moved over to PC. So her stream is everything she wants it to be, and that's something we want to see. Start pushing
in. In the interest of fairness to all of our other competitors, I do believe we need to throw a little bit more shade about that stream overlay covering up the kill field for this.
You're right.
For about two more seconds,
you're right.
We're good.
You're right.
Yeah, it is a good overlay. I like seeing it.
No, we didn't actually throw shade. You just said we should throw shade.
It's me throwing shade. It's subtle shade.
Okay, subtle shade. I like subtle shade.
Yeah.
One of them looks like they're getting high up on top.
I am happy to see her on PC, though. I feel like the gameplay looks a lot better this time around.
It does look really good. The streams, considering she just moved to PC, like, the stream looks crisp. Gameplay's good. It looks nice. It's a good stream setup. Sounds like there is some shotgun blast close. There's definitely team in the fire, in the firehouse. Not the sub shop. Although now I want firehouse subs, bud.
Hey, Cash, come with me. She's gonna chase this guy down. She'd get the kill here.
Breaking armor. The guy had no idea she was there that whole time.
Mike's on him.
Take that, Captain Price.
Got a guy?
No, he's looking down that fucking ladder.
What a loser.
What a loser. Yeah.
Every freaking Modern Warfare game out there.
Captain Price that was not right.
Hey, somebody stay right here and distract his ass.
Somebody should call him Shirley.
Yeah. Shirley, you must be joking.
From the ladder I was out.
Oh, okay. Oh, he's up there?
No, yeah, he's not up there. I'm going to
move around this house.
I
don't know if Captain Price had a team here or not.
I'll come with you, just in case.
Because, he wasn't down and finished, but he was coming out from across the field. So I don't know if his team's actually in those hotel buildings across the street there.
I don't know.
And that buy station hasn't been used yet. Very interesting here, bud. Yep, there they are. Yep, right where we said they were, hiding on those buildings.
Got some good hits.
Not sure what the plan was going out there. I know I'm a big supporter of pushing forward, but it's also another thing to push forward in an empty field without your team.
Nah, just push. Always push. Always push.
Always push?
Yeah, that's how you get points. Just go for it. She made it. Whole team made it across the street. Moving up to this this building, which is a little higher. Yeah. Eat some peas for your words.
Maybe we'll eat some peas. I don't know what I'm going to do with all these peas.
That's a lot of peas. Yeah, I don't know how you thought you were going to eat an entire tub of peas in 2 hours.
I assumed I could put my face in it more and get more in there.
You got a lot and some up your nose every time.
Yeah. I don't know. I'll refine this. The peas will be back in two tournaments. Probably,
okay.
So.
Yeah.
They went down.
Along with, at some point, we will have a taco suspended in jello. So,
we'll need to figure
out some logistics there.
I think next tournament I'm going to join you in the tacos. I'll get a taco box as well. That sounds good.
Oh my gosh. Yes. At the stream's just going to be us going.
Also, because I just want to sit here for 2 hours with you and drink beer and eat Taco Bell. Like, that sounds nice.
That's all I do it for.
Yeah.
It makes it totally worth it.
Absolutely.
And we could try and get sponsored by Taco Bell. It'll be great.
I would love to be sponsored by. Yeah. But who cares about my insides are already destroyed. Why not keep going?
It's true. You already had kids. Your body is, you don't need it anymore.
I don't need it anymore. Exactly. Yeah, they'll be fine. They'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Need a taco emote? You're not wrong. You're not wrong. So there is that team on that other roof, and no one can get shots on each other here. We are going to peek around as everyone's kind of in their last game here. So we're going to come back to this, but I'm going to keep her open. We're going to jump over here to Irish A88, who is in a top 14, one kill on the board for our streamer right now. Not sure the rest of the team is doing, and they're in a part of the map. Actually, we've not seen anyone at here. Down here at Park.
It's not airport. I don't know how to call this out.
Yeah. No one ever plays down this area. I mean, I've killed people here, but not because I wanted to go over here. It just happens. Yeah. I'm never here on purpose. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So that's some nice points on the board for this team. They are sitting here. And oh, Jay, I love you. I forgot Evil Jay will turn people red as they're done. I love you so much.
Mitchie Slaps, I will not be green from the peas. I will be green with envy.
Why?
A different kind of green.
Why are you green with envy, Sunbode?
Because you're so damn attractive looking.
But Bode, you also are so damn attractive looking.
But I own not any mirrors.
Oh, Bodethan, my love. Look forth into the Discord call at your own camera.
Ah, hark, I do appear there in my Discord camera.
Are you not the attractiveness?
I am but blind to the view of my own doth face.
That is due to your overlighting of your face, Bode.
It is true. This lighteth is too brighteth.
Too brighteth. So brighteth in awe the lighteth. Does mother know you wear her drapeth? Ooh, there's guys jumping off that roof over there. And I want to see some action here. We're going to have to keep moving around. We have so many teams to look at. We only have two teams that are done. Yeah. All right, we're going to pull up Captain Kirk. Let's see how Captain Kirk is doing here. From Team Space Wizard with laser swords. Here go. They are plating. 14 teams remaining. There are zero kills on the board for Resident Streamer, but he did get in a fight going over here to the buy stage. Does have an LMG, getting that UAV, figuring out where his enemies are so he can go ahead and get the points he needs to continue forward and ruin everyone's day here in Verdansk.
It's true. Right next to those blood barrels.
I love those blood barrels, dude.
Love the blood
barrels. Do you want to catch people up in case they missed that beginning part as our streamer gets sniped in the back of the dome piece?
About the blood barrels.
Yeah.
So we learned and we taught everybody on stream today some important scientific information and medical advice that you should definitely use in real life. And is that if you need O positive blood, just go ahead and mix all the blood together that you could find.
Yep.
Your neighbor, your friend, your dog, your cat, a fly, a flea.
Especially a lizard.
Yeah, any kind of lizard. You know, you need those tails that you get off the little lizards. They pop right off. You put them over, you know, your fire. You let them cook. Fun fact, you could cook them like three at a time per fire. And then, yeah, I lost track of what I was talking about here, and I just really want to go play Valheim.
I love carrot seeds, dude. I'm stuck in a carrot seed loop. Gardening is my favorite thing to do in that game now.
I'm still just stuck on sailing.
What? Stuck on sailing? Surprised!
Yeah, I do stuck on sailing. For a surprise to nobody, the guy who likes playing Microsoft Flight Simulator and just flying around and talking to you guys in chat likes to just sail around another game.
Who knew? Who knew?
Who knew?
All right, we're going to keep moving around here. Going over to Area 44. Folks, we get to feast our eyes on Shadow again. Oh, they might be done. There's just a black screen here for Shadow.
He's still looking attractive there, stroking his goatee.
Like, I was stroking that goatee. Yo, Shadow, what's good?
I bet she's listening to us right now.
Yeah, hey, Shadow. Shadow, tell me your deepest desires. I want to fulfill them.
What you want?
Desperately. I want to put my fingers through your hair and tell you that I
want to put peas up your nose.
I want to let Bode put peas up your nose.
Put it up one nostril, blow it out the other.
Oh my god, I just want to watch Bode blow your peas out of your nose.
Alright, let's move on.
Yeah, let's move on here to Full Metal Donkeys, Mr. Let's Play Death Ray. 2 kills on the board for our resident streamer, Mr. Let's Play Death Ray. They do have 54 points on the board. Pushing forward here, there are 19 squads remaining. Yeah, we are going to start seeing most people in mid to late game as we move around. They are riding the outside of the circle as they move in, going up the high ground. There is a vehicle here. I doubt they'll take it because that'd be a really bad idea so everyone knows where they are. And I'm glad he didn't do that. They are very spread out here as gas is moving in right behind them. This is terrifying.
I could be wrong here, and maybe I'm speaking out of turn, but I feel like I see that happen a lot with Death Ray's teams, is that they spread out
towards
the final circles.
Always spread out.
Yeah.
And then they complain that no one was around them when they die. Where were you guys?
Damn.
I see nothing wrong with this logic. It seems very sound.
Yeah, it works. Why not? If it works for you, go for it. So far, no one's been waiting for them to run in. It looks like they've got a really long way to go for circle. I think we're going to find another team at airport, Bode.
No, we need.
It ends how it started.
It ends. It always ends how it started. Yes. Oh, but let's play Death Ray. What a great guy.
What a damn good guy.
I've cuddled with him while sleeping before. And it was one of the. It was a great sleep.
Were you the little spoon? Because that's where it's at.
We were equal spoons.
Equal spoons.
Okay, UAV
up. Yeah.
I believe that makes you chopsticks, but okay.
You're right. We were chopsticking. That sounds really bad. Huh.
Make sure your wife doesn't hear you say that you chopsticked with another man.
Hey, Lisa. Chopsticked with another man.
I got extra rockets.
Also, Denise quit. Yeah, she's going through a horrible divorce.
Sitting on two extra.
It's going to be real rough for her.
Denise is still here, dude. It's weird. It's weird.
That's super awkward.
Yeah.
You might want to have to escort her out.
Yeah. Neither are they. Yeah,
get Fudd Jr. to take her out.
Yeah. He just broke her kneecaps. That's so awesome.
Never been prouder.
No, I've never been prouder. Even when he was born, I was like, God, I hope you break Denise's kneecap someday. And here it is coming to fruition.
Yeah. You worked hard. You hired somebody named Denise just to fulfill the prophecy.
Just to fulfill the prophecy.
Yep,
I know all of your qualifications are great, but your name's Debbie, so that's not going to work for me.
No, it's not going to work out.
Yeah.
Just the way it goes. Coming from over this brick building?
Yeah. And there's still...
First question. There is a wrong answer to this question.
I'm going
to
watch this.
What is your name?
There is a wrong answer.
Yeah, be careful of tunneling.
Oh, my God.
Put ourselves in a...
So where are all these enemies at? Let's play Death Ray.
I don't know.
I don't want to move on right away, but we're going to have to.
They scoped in a little bit while we were chit-chatting earlier, and Denise was trying to get her kneecaps back in her purse from her desk.
Damn
and,
Debbies, I know, Philly. All right, let's jump over here to Mr. TJ from Team Notice My Nips, who are the first team to get over 100 points, who are winning above Shoopaloop Quits. That Shoopaloop needs to have a great game in order to finally win one of these tournaments. He's determined. He stacked his team, and he wants the win. 5 kills on the board for TJ. We are tuning in, and sadly, every time we tune into TJ's stream as a great player, he's... been killed the second we tune in, so I'm sorry for everything that's about to happen to you, buddy.
Bet you he jumps off this building, lands, gets immediately shotgunned.
Bo, that's... you are evil. But you were right. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, he's jumping. We'll see if the rest of the prophecy gets
fulfilled. Debbie is such a downer. Good job, Mitch. Thank you. We were waiting for someone to go for that.
Yeah. Low-hanging fruit.
Yeah.
Point in your chat right now.
I want some low-hanging fruit.
Yeah, I was expecting that from Gunbait. He must have been busy with something.
Probably those puppies that keep it up until 3 in the morning because they're howling all the time.
Oh, yeah. They're cuties, though.
They are so cute.
I like
cute.
Being the uncle in this situation where I just get to see the cute puppies and don't have to deal with them, right?
The second he posted pictures, I'm like, my next long weekend, I might just fly out there to introduce myself to my puppies. I think I'm going to do that. Gunbait, get ready. I'm coming out to visit you in a month, okay? No, 3 weeks. 3 weeks, I'm coming to visit you. Hope you're ready.
Right, K-Tac, I'm not eating any low-hanging peas, all right? That's too far here, all right? That sounds disgusting.
Chug the peas. Listen, if you gift like 100 subs right now.
It doesn't even have to be 100.
It has to be 100.
Gift a sub.
Yeah.
Somebody gift a sub.
Yeah. Hey, Tuba Pana. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream to the 10th Warzone Tournament Shoutcast as we currently are watching TJ202K from Team Notice Me Nips, who are in first place right now and the only team to cross the 100-point threshold. And they're going for it, man. 10 teams remaining, 5 kills on the board for Horizon Streamer. Not sure how the rest of the teams are doing. Loadout drops over there and... we're gonna have another end game at stadium here, brother.
You come into the airport, you end at the stadium, man.
That's how it goes every game. Ooh, there is
stadium
a team.
Stadium finishes are pretty good.
Right there. Oh, that poor guy. Wrong place, wrong time.
Get out of here.
Hey, Trellick said he killed Nessie's team earlier. That's amazing. We've only had one other time where we've had competitors in the same match as each other. It's only happened one other time. That's so awesome. I love that. What are you doing now, Bode?
Somebody said to chug the pee, so I'm prepping in case it happens.
No one's gonna gift 100 subs right now.
I don't care about 100 subs. I have a threshold that needs to be passed, and it's not subs.
Literally anything, you'll chug those peas?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Literally anything, and you'll chug those peas.
Yeah, they got me.
Do we want to try to just go ahead and go to this buy? Get them?
Okay.
All right. Going around, turning the corner. See if they can get out there. All right. Somebody beat you to the punch there, Fudd.
Damn it. Whiskey, thank you for giving a tier one sub. Elmer Fudd, thank you for gifting a tier one sub. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
You guys get split to get like a UAV or something.
Hey, it's so hard to talk to me.
He's so good.
We got recon online. UAV entering the area. They're peeing all over my floor.
I'm just quick before I start running to somebody. You'll hear me scream.
Like it?
I'm almost done, guys. Hold on.
Oh, we got it mugged, too.
Well, I think I'm at.
First two levels yet, I don't think. Silence right there.
And she slaps, gifting another tier one sub. Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply. Oh, no. Please don't puke on stream.
I'll puke in a bucket. It's fine.
Oh, don't talk. Oh.
Yeah, I got FFAR.
Oh, God!
Let's move towards our loadout.
Idea.
Oh! Alright. Who are we watching right now? What we got going on?
Yeah.
The P-King, everybody! Woohoo!
What we got going on here?
Is this one where you have to put a code in or something?
It's kind of shoulder. Currently we're watching TJ202K from Team Notice My Nips, who currently are doing very well in this game. They're in a top 6 situation. 21 people remaining, 6 kills on the board, former resident streamer, Mr. Bode of the Sum. How do you think this is going to end? The circle has moved away from stadium and into the tree line. There is a full squad waiting at the top of this hill in the tents area.
So I really don't know what to say with these guys. Clearly from their stats, they know how to play.
Yep.
Clearly they've been doing generally very well.
Very well.
Every single time we've watched them,
oh my God,
it has gone very bad for them.
Nessie's dead. Gas is closing in on him. Can he go for the revive? Mean and Green, what's up? Welcome back. Oh, I haven't seen you in a hot minute. Welcome. And they got ambushed. As Bode said it, it is his fault this is happening.
Yep.
Getting that self-revive up. He is back in, trying to play it up as his team is pushing up on them.
He's not gonna have time.
Nope, there's a guy hiding there to the right. Ooh. Sixth place. I think they got some good kills that game. Let's see the stats here. 1-6-4-1. That's good points. Was that enough? Shoopaloop quit. Looks like they wound up with 112 points. I don't want to do the math in my head, but what's 108 plus whatever they had? Oh, they
clearly about 4,062.
Okay, I think they might have won. Shoop was so close to his win. We're gonna see how the math adds up, but I think it might be like a 3-point difference, Bode. And he was hungry for that win.
It's going to be close. You know Shoop is going to be upset that they didn't quit out faster.
Absolutely. All right, looks like Skinny White Kid is done. That is Baki Boys. So what do you got? I think Full Metal Donkeys are still going. Oh yeah, they're in the top four right now.
By 3 points again.
Or he's spectating.
He's a resident streamer for Full Metal Donkeys.
Let's fucking LP Death Ray. They're spectating people though, so I think they might have died.
Tell him it's not good idea to lie.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm also not seeing the stress on his face.
Yeah. Okay, so just glad to be here, I guess, is our only person still going? Nope, she's done too. We're just waiting for all the points to come in. Okay. All right, I'm going to hide that so no one can see. I'm going to switch scenes. We're switching scenes, folks.
Switching all.
Wowzers, dude. Holy crap. We got our gameplay at the end there.
We did.
It finally came in.
It was an interesting night.
Yeah, we had all the stream issues for the first 20 minutes, and then very
great, good content.
Very boring gameplay for the next half hour. So great content out of the gate.
It was terrific.
And then thank God the last 45 minutes, actually there was a lot of good gameplay, and then me and you messing around a lot.
It's true, a lot of messing around. A lot of mess, frankly, just period.
Yeah, yeah, can we see your floor?
I mean, some of it is messy just because I'm trying to move right now. But I mean, there are peas.
Oh God, all everywhere. Oh, that's terrible.
It's totally fine.
You poor guy. Damn.
I'm selling them. So, I mean, I'll just leave them.
Yeah, you just leave them for the next tenants. Man, these guys that used to have this house were very healthy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what you want people to think.
For feng shui.
For feng shui, yeah. So we're waiting here, folks, for all of the scores to come in so we understand who our winner is. Waiting for everyone to post their scores, waiting for Jay to implement them, all the final equations to occur so we can find out who won this here, the 10th. I feel like Boat ignored my subs to pee. Oh, you did. You're right. Death Original gifted tier one subs.
Oh.
Five of them.
All right, I was probably still chugging the peas.
I think we were looking at the floor
we're
at the moment.
The
I'm sorry, Baker. Here we go.
Here you go, Death. Oh. One in the nose.
Oh.
There's definitely a flaw in this system that I'm figuring out. Maybe I'll do corn next time.
Round two, chug. Bode will literally throw up on stream. I don't think we want that.
I can't do a round two of chugging. Maybe
dude,
next time. Maybe.
I couldn't tell if you had water in there because so many peas were going down your shirt. It looked like it was just like a waterfall.
So, yeah, we'll see. I do things for, you know, we had a charity stream going, especially if it's for, like, kids or something. I'll eat more peas, and it'll be,
I don't think we want peas again. It seemed like, you know, it was entertaining, but I feel like most everyone was very grossed out by the peas.
People don't like peas. I didn't know that people didn't like peas.
Yeah. Ferg coming in saying he thinks you owe 4 more bites. Do you believe Bode?
That's really
or do
a
you
piece of shit, you know that?
Yeah, Bode.
Such a piece of
you
shit.
You piece of shit.
Oh.
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 Oh. Yeah.
I'll get the other one. I need to finish these first.
Dude, I can't even imagine.
I'm trying really hard not to smash these peas into my carpet.
Dude, I'm having a hard time watching you. He's going again. I'm the best Death Ritual. You are in fact the best. Ferg, thank you for coming in and pushing Bode over the limit. Push Bode to the limit. The limit.
I haven't thrown up yet. I mean, this is a win.
Yeah, I'm very proud of you,
and
dude.
And the peas should be way better later than the tacos were from.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah. Elmer Fudd is for sure getting kicked off Twitch. This is far too sexual. No, Reeb, you should have been here when they were dribbling down his chin and across his chest. That was hands down the most sexy thing I've ever seen in my life.
Well, Reeb, you know what's really sexual, though? Are those teddy bears, the Teddy Ruxpin bears? Super
ooh,
sexual.
Yeah. All right, Bode.
Yeah.
Do you want to do final scores or MVPs first?
Let's talk MVPs first, because I do have to ask one question here.
Yeah, absolutely.
Usually we've gone with resident streamers being MVPs. Are we allowed to pick non-streamers as MVPs?
Anyone who's... I've definitely done people that weren't the streamer before.
All right. All right.
What do you got?
I would say my my MVP is going to come from Tralix's team. And it might be a twofer with Dad, and I'm forgetting his name, the other one, the supporting players, both staying up and taking care of their team.
Oh, Little Muffin.
For keeping that team going. So Muffin or Dad, I think, are my prime MVPs there.
Yeah.
And then obviously, you know, I feel bad pouring some out for TJ because we made him lose a lot.
Poor TJ. Every time they had great scores, and the second we tune in, man, absolutely annihilated. Yeah, what is the lethal dose for peas? We definitely need to know that. Actually,
I'll tell you this: it's not 4 bags.
Okay, good to know. Oh, KT, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the stream. Full Metal still miss. Did you post in your pictures that you got a top 10? Because if Evil J couldn't see that you got a top 10, he can't put in the points you got a top 10. You have to show in your pictures that your placements, right? We just don't magically know. If you can go back and prove it, they'll get put in. There they are. Okay, there they are. See, we're good. Mike Robb gifting one tier one sub. Look at that. Mike, this is for you.
I need to start going for the corners because the middle's got an indentation of my face.
For myself, for MVP, this was tough, man, because we had a lot of, like, we weren't, there was people putting up good numbers. We just happened to tune in when no one was doing anything.
Yeah.
So having an MVP is very difficult, but I think my MVP is going to be Shadow.
Really?
Yeah. We saw some really good gameplay, some clutch moments, and then he's very attractive.
Super attractive.
Super attractive. So, yeah.
He lost points for me for that sniper battle, which I know you weren't around for.
I wasn't there for it, so I might have not given him MVP if I'd been there for that sniper battle. But from what I saw, he was always pushing fights, ran into that room with a guy plating, which was rough, but was always going for it, was very attractive.
True.
You know,
very attractive doing.
And always in the middle of every fight that happened. Never shied away from a fight, is what I was trying to say. Yeah.
Not even a little bit, no.
Mm-hmm. Mike Robb, I'm taking MVP next time. I'll put $10 on it. Mark my words. Hi, Mike Robb. Your time is coming. Whoa, Bode. Did that taste like peas again?
It tasted really weird, man. Cranberry juice, gin, and peas is a very weird burp make.
I'm going to puke just thinking about it. All right, folks, we do have our final scores here for the 10th community Warzone tournament. Shoopaloop Quits was so close to getting their first win. Trailix had it by a few points, and at the very end, notice my nips got a good game again. So notice my nips is the winner of the 10th Warzone Community Tournament.
Woo!
With 123 points, coming in close second to Shoopaloop Quits with 112. You guys had a great team composition. You guys played very well. As much as we make fun of you all, it's because we love you, and you guys played very well tonight. It was awesome to watch.
Fact.
Yep, 100%.
In fact, if we're too nice to you, we probably don't like you, unless you're a super attractive streamer.
Yeah,
like
yeah. And of course, then we're just nice to you because you're very attractive. Yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
You're beautiful.
Death Original with the Prime sub coming in for 22 months. Thank you, Baker. There's some peas for you.
It's a Prime sub. You get 3 peas.
It's a Prime sub. Oh. In third place, ladies and gentlemen, we do have Area 44 with 96 points. It is my MVP team right there. Fourth place, we have Whiskey Me Up, who had a very good last game with 89 points. Mystery Inc., 87. Space Wizards with Laser Swords in sixth place with 82. That's three teams that were less than 10 points away from each other. One good game could have done that. In seventh, we have one of our brand new teams, Savage Gaming, with 75 points, right in the middle of the board. Beautiful place to be. Full Metal Donkeys with Let's Play Death Ray with 74 points. 1 point behind the next person, man. In ninth place, we have the Real Housewives of Warzone with 73 points. 1 point away. It's three teams that were all 2 points within each other. Bro Friends, which is one of our other brand new teams, in 10th place. Baki Boys in 11th. And Team Shit I Missed Again with 47 points coming in last. But definitely not least, they were very close to the two teams ahead of them. It was just bad luck there, man. Yeah.
It is. We did hear a fair amount of connection issues, too. Some of our teams. People are reporting in. Which is pretty bad to see at a game like this. And I hope they get some of that fixed moving on.
I agree. Yeah, you never want to, especially during tournament time. When people are getting disconnected or they lose someone. And, like, that's never a good time to try to figure that out on the fly. You lose your momentum. Oh, God, we got to get everyone together. Then you start raging. And it's never a good thing, man.
It's almost like connection issues early on really make it hard to move forward with whatever you're doing.
Yeah. TJ, I'm so sorry, brother. Literally every time we tune into stream, you guys had a ton of kills, and we'd tune in as you guys were dying. Every single time. You guys won, but we never got to see any of the kills. It was the weirdest thing. We tuned in like 4 or 5 times and never got to see it. It was depressing.
Hurting the soul.
Yeah, hurting the soul. We're keeping the faith, though, folks.
True.
As the old Joel Billy once said to me.
What'd he say?
He said, I once was lost, but let's remember. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Something about them good old days. Here. I don't remember how the song goes. All right, folks. That's going to do it, right? Over here for the 10th community. We're 2 tournaments away from it being a year's worth of these things. We've almost been doing these every single month for an entire year now. That's insane.
Well, I haven't been, but you have, and it's been beautiful.
Thanks, man. Yeah, the lobbies were weird for everybody this tournament, Death Ray. Trust me. We saw that. A lot of people couldn't find anybody. It was a very weird night of Warzone for everyone that competed, for sure. All right. If you are still continuing forward from tonight and you were one of the players in our tournament, please let me know now and we will send the love over to you. We thoroughly enjoy keeping all the viewers in-house and moving things around to you wonderful people. Shadow is in. Trellix, I really want to, but we've sent it to you for literally half of our tournaments. Like, I really want to, but we've literally sent everyone to you six times now. So Shadow's still going. We'll send it to Shadow. I think this is his first stream, right? That's what I heard somewhere.
Well, he said it was his first tourney, but first stream will be, that's pretty good.
I think first stream. Is that right, Cage? Oh, his third stream ever. Well, that changes everything.
Yeah.
No one gives a shit about the third stream. Yeah. Cage.
Done.
Oh my God. I am Southern. Thanks for letting us join. We're so happy you were able to join last minute. I hope you had a great time and continue to join us forever. Yeah. All right. Let's do it. Let's send it over to Shadow. We've never sent it to Shadow. We've sent it over to pretty much it's been pretty cool. We've had most everyone competing every time. And true. I think most all of our repeats have gotten it at some point. So we are going to send it over to Shadows D0. But because of Shoopaloop and Trailex, I do want to. Trailex is pushing for affiliate, everybody. Trailex18, twitch.tv/Trailex18. Feel free, if you want to put a link in the chat, if you guys want to go over there, check him out, give him a follow, hang out. Sure do that. We definitely want to see him succeed. He competes very well. He's been in every single one of these tournaments. We want the best for all our friends.
make sure to go over there, follow him, and tell him to change his name to Trail Mix.
Yeah, change his name to Trail Mix. All right, so we are going to get ready to send everyone over to Shadows D0. I'm going to go ahead and put a... Let me grab that link. I'll put it right now.
Love you guys.
There we go. Love every single one of you. Here in 2 weeks will be the... Is it 18th now? Apex Legends Jeez. Tournament? Shit's crazy, man. So check that out for sure. And, you know, all our socials are below. Check us out. Love all of you. Have a glorious night.